Hey guys, it's Adam AK Swimming Bird, and welcome to Nioh for the PlayStation 4. This is a Japanese dark fantasy game, a little different from stuff that I usually play, set in 1600s Japan, developed by Team Ninja, who you might know for Ninja Gaiden, and I think they also did Metroid Other M, but this game, very high review scores, so much better than that, I'm sure. And it's heavily inspired by the From Software games, like Demon's Souls, Dark Souls, Bloodborne, but I've heard it really pushes that genre forward a lot. It's got a lot of new innovations from what, you know, I've seen in reviews and heard about it. Now, we're doing something a little weird here because this is a game I probably would just play on my own normally. A lot of these types of games, you know, I don't play for the channel too often if I know it's going to be maybe a little intensive or long. So I decided, you know, why not let you guys in on it? I'm just going to stream the game and play it, and you know, well, it'll be a little more casual. I think I'm gonna focus on the game as much as I can, but also check out the chat and everything. But it might be a little different from a lot of my gameplay videos that you might have seen in the past. Like, maybe not as much talking if I'm really focused on a boss or something. This is the opening cutscene here, and there is William. So this character, of course, you're playing as a samurai. He's this blonde guy from Europe. So the story of this character, he's supposed to be based off of William Adams, who was a European sailor, I think it was from England, and was one of the only people in his crew to actually make it to Japan. He actually became a samurai and trained and all that, so there is some basis to it. I almost just wonder if they're like, hey, make a blonde dude and it'll sell better. Okay, in the West, let's jump in here and get going. So I have not actually tried out the alpha or beta or any of the early versions of this. This is going to be my first time playing this game, and we are all set up. I went through the options and everything. There's a crow sitting on a katana on a grave, so doesn't seem too good for that person. To the far east lies Zipongu, a land brimming with golden palaces and sparkling jewels. Kublai Khan, ruler of the Mongol Empire, sent a large army there, but the warriors of Zipongu used miraculous stones to put up a strong defense. Is that the Great Wall? So Marco Polo talking about his travels and being with the Khan, like in the Netflix series. No. I heard that wasn't too... I tried a little bit of that, but yeah. Marco Polo, interesting, because he's one of the few Westerners to travel to the east early on. We'll let William talk here, though.
Some call it a miraculous stone. The Philosopher's Stone.
Big pause there with that comma. Like Harry Potter. Oh, the Queen's in there. Okay.
Queen of England remains locked in combat.
How'd she get stuck in there?
With Spain. The country where the sun never sets. For control of the entire world.
There's lots of wars going on.
Her forces weakening with every battle. The Queen and her inner circle turn to divination and alchemy.
Uh-oh.
Hiring pirates like us to find Amaretto for them.
Amaretto, it's a really good creamer.
With that power, they managed to defeat the invincible Spanish Armada. But now it seems they want to keep their methods a secret.
So they're using dark arts. Well, the other one looked not so bad. This one is all blood red. So I think that Amarita is like the, almost like the souls or blood in those other games where you use that to level up and everything. Tower of London is an imposing fortress built by King William I in order to keep London safe. It has since gone on to be used as a prison for traitors and execution ground for criminals. Londoners believe that if the many crows living within its walls were to abandon it, the tower would collapse and London itself would be destroyed. Jeez. It's all on the wings of the crows. Oh, I wasn't sure if it was going to skip that, so I was trying to read it fast. But we get to choose when to continue. So crows, big in Japan. Actually got to visit Japan with my girlfriend Danielle a little over a year ago, and there were crows all over the place, especially at the shrine that we went to. They're like pigeons in most cities, with how many there are. And we're locked up in the Tower of London. It's kind of starting similar to Dark Souls with the Undead Asylum, but I don't think we're dead. We're alive. We got a cool topknot ponytail that's very in right now. We already had, yeah. He's not a samurai yet, but he still has that hairstyle already. That seems a little... You think he would get that when he's ready to become one. Oh, Hello. Was she speaking Gaelic?
It seems death won't stop chasing me.
I think he has an Irish accent. Hard to tell. Okay. Oh, hello. April 1598, Tower of London, England. Oh, jeez. Just popped right out my back. Okay, so we're going to move around here. I don't know what the... Okay, this is the... X is dodge and roll. I'm going to use up all my key rolling around here. Quick attack. Strong attack. I'm used to using the shoulders for those souls buttons. Can we kick her? Get kicked through there, yeah. We just kind of pump through. Bam, bam. Man, this guy is strong. He blasted his way through. And this is open. He got a little scared there. Let's see what this is. Oh.
I should have run when I had the chance.
Ooh. Hold control stick and X to sprint. Okay, we gotta be careful. There's a guard out here. Oh, jeez. Can I... We don't have a weapon, so this might not be good to Oh, jeez. He was a little... Seemed a little intense there. See if we can get him kicked. There we go. We just gotta watch our key, because that meter... So the blue is our health. The key... Oops, I need to dash in first. Key is the green, which is our stamina. Oh, jeez. Oh, my gosh. We're gonna die if we're not careful. So I really have to mind my stamina. Kind of get in, get out. There's probably a weapon around here, but I'm not sure where it is. Let's dash in, give him a couple heavy hits. Oh, he's almost broken his stamina, so we want to use that kick. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. If we get his stamina down, I'm out of it, though. Then he will not be able to block much. There we go. Okay, we got the key. We managed to beat somebody. We without a weapon, so that's pretty good. We got the key, and we used our key, the green meter. But yeah, I could really use a sword here. That was my prison. Let's go. I don't know where my goddess lady was during that. She just kind of upped out of there. She went back into my back muscles. Ooh. So we're getting memories. Guard is L1, and then dodge is X. Okay, so we can guard. I don't know if his arms would do much against a sword. I really thought we were going to go up to the window and get out. I didn't think we were going to kick the wall down. So we could get out of here. I'm kind of curious what's this other way, so let me dash over here real quick. Thank you guys for everyone, you know, who's hanging out with me. Anybody else in here? Oh, that's got to have something good, right? Tower of London, guard boots, and a bastard sword. Okay. And I should mention, this is rated M. It's mostly, I think, just blood and violence and stuff, as you guys probably have already seen so far. So, oh, here's the gestures. So we can kind of... Oh, no. That'll probably happen when we mess up. I'm not sure what the... Oh, no, we don't want to do the share button. Oh, no! Turn that off. I'm trying to remember what they said the menu button was. Maybe they haven't told us yet. So it would be great to be able to equip stuff. But they haven't maybe told me that yet. Oh, here we go. Okay, just the little touchpad. So let me go into equipment. We're going to put this sword on. There we go. And then boots. We can put some boots on. Oh, it tells you which ones you have new stuff for. That's handy. So look at all this. We can put a ton of stuff. We don't have anything to put in the shortcuts yet, though. Okay, so I've got a sword now and some cool boots. I would probably run from this guy, even if I was a guard in this place. But, yeah, a little dodgy. Without much armor on, but we should get more stuff here. Medicine! There we go. Let me grab that onto a shortcut. And that will heal... It's a hard lozenge. A medicinal herb with fine honey. Okay, so that's on our up shortcut. It should be. Oh, wait. I didn't put it on there, did I? Yeah, it is. Hmm. So we should be able to heal. Added it to... Hmm. It's not popping up there. Oh, there we go. So I have to switch between them with the shoulder buttons. It's a little weird. You get a lot more things to have. Look like a staircase. You get a lot more like hot buttons, hot keys to use in this game than most. But you gotta switch between them. Ooh, a coat. Oh, we're gonna disguise ourselves as a guard, I'm guessing. Let me put that on. They're just leaving their clothes around. Look at that. That's quite a patchwork on the back of that. Alright, and I gotta be careful because I'm sure there's a guard. I should use my medicine. There you go. Gulp it down. A hard lozenge. Like, was cough drops. My favorite one was always... It's weird to talk about favorite cough drops, but my favorite cough drop was the Ludens one. I think they're called Ludens. It's a cherry cough drop. Well, can I? Yeah. And it's more like candy than an actual thing that would help you, but if you've ever had those, jeez, I should be blocking when I know that arrow is on the way. Get out of here. Trying to get him away from the bowman. Oh, jeez. I gotta remember to guard. There we go, we got him. Okay, use another medicine. Or we don't have more. Oh, jeez. I got gloves. Oh, that guy's not coming after me, right? Let's put these gloves on. Get used to the combat as we go. It's a little weird compared to... Look at us. We're so fancy. We were just a prisoner a few minutes ago. But yeah, this is a little weird to get used to compared to some of the Souls games, because usually you would attack with the shoulder buttons in those, and this is definitely not doing that. Oh, he's got a sword as well. I really need to... Nope. Get him before he gets out of the way. Okay, good. Really need to get some more medicine here. Was that medicine? No, stone. That's not gonna help. We're gonna possibly die, but that's a big part of these games. You die and you try again. Somebody around? Huh? Ah! Oh my gosh. He scared me. A little more visibly than he should have. Oh man. Alright. This life has ended. Freed from the mortal coil. That's a nice death message. A little more wordy than the Souls game. So where do we pop back up? Where is it gonna plop me? Okay. We still have everything. I can dash right on over to where we were. I don't think I missed anything back here. Yeah, I gotta get used to guarding and using the face buttons to attack rather than the shoulder buttons. It's a little weird. But we are right back where we were here. No worse for wear, except there's guards now. Yeah, alright. So let's make sure we're guarding and then get in there for a follow-up. I don't think we can do... Oh, his thing is broken. His key is gone, so we can take him out. But yeah, I don't think we can do the, like, key regeneration, which I've heard is pretty key, no pun intended. There's a system where you can get your stamina back, so I'm gonna try to get used to that as much as I can. We could hide behind one of these and probably not get hit, but I don't want to risk it. Here we go. Okay, get close in. He can't. Oh, no, he can't. I thought I was closer. Yeah, the lunging on this is not as far as I would want. All right, as soon as he fires that. Okay, move in. Take him out. Quicker hits, probably better than going all out. And remember, there's a guy in here. Gotta lure him out. Okay, come here, buddy. Oh, there's two guys. Uh-oh, that's not good. Look out. Ooh, jeez. Spear guy has a lot of range. Let's be careful here. Maybe I should. Yep, here we go. Yeah, I gotta dash in there and then go for him. Because otherwise, not gonna work. Break out. Oh, he broke that, so this is when I go after this guy. When he's a little messed up. Yeah, battling two people in these types of games, never something you want to do most of the time. Alright, look out. Gotta watch my stamina. There's not too much punishment for running out of key, which is nice. Otherwise, you know, you don't pant or have a rough time of moving around. So far, at least. Man, that spear guy's really messing with me. Look out! Ah, jeez. Okay, we're good, we're good. He just has one little hit. I can get in there and slice him. Alright, we're good, we're good. Always want to have an area where you can avoid stuff easily when you're fighting. Like, you know, back up to where you know it's safe before you go after guys. Before we go a little deeper, let me just make sure we got leg guards. Okay. Oh, cool. We got a scoit. What else do we got? Stones? That's it. Alright. Shortcut. There's so many shortcut menus, it's crazy. And we're good. Can we break through there? No, that's all boarded off. Let me check that. This is what I was trying to do before, but there's a guy in here who rudely killed me. So those are trousers, but they're not... They look like they go down in defense. Like, they're not as useful as we can see, maybe. But yeah, there's a multiplier for having maybe the right stuff equipped. Like, the stuff that matches together, so I'm gonna keep what I got and keep going here. Okay, this has got to be the way out, right? It's just a hole in the wall. They got to keep better track of their architecture here, and it didn't look like there was the door was boarded up, so what's going on over here? Oh, that's useful. I think that's a shrine. Kind of strange that there's a Japanese shrine to pray at in England, but, or wherever we... Yeah, we're at the Tower of London, so... So if we pray here, I think we... That's like our bonfire in Dark Souls. And I can use that to level, I think, later. But right now... I'm just gonna rush in and try to get him. We didn't actually alarm the other guy somehow. He's a little unobservant back there. Make sure I'm dodging. But also, you know, this game, I'm used to... The last game of these that I played was Bloodborne, and that was all about dodging rather than trying to actually block. So it feels like... Ooh, there's a new weapon. We can change to ranged weapon. But yeah, it really feels like the... oh no, it's another melee. Let me see what that looks like. We can switch to it. I forget what it said. Cursor. And then hit OK to switch, right? It said R1 and L1 and R1 plus X or circle to switch. I'm not actually sure what it just said. I missed it. Someone can pop that in the chat, hopefully. But yeah, these... The Bloodborne, it's all about dodging and not trying to get into a situation where you would have to block, because the block is not great in that game. There might be somebody bad in here that I should be careful about. But yeah, this is going back to the Souls style of you can block, and it is pretty good, as long as you have heavy, you know, defense with your armor and your weapon is able to absorb a lot of that. Here we go. Okay. Got another set of gloves that is not going to be too useful, most likely. Ooh, look at this. Big old chest. What's in here? Ooh, an axe. So they're giving us a lot of weapons to try out. I have to figure out how to switch to them. Yeah, it says R... Yeah, R... L1 is, Or no, R2 is switching the items between the shortcuts. Seems like R1 is the way to switch between your... Oh, jeez. R1 is the... or R2... Yeah, it's confusing, because it's... Usually these would attack. I could just probably try to switch it for now to my main one. Let's try the spear out. I think that would be good to have in my other one. We'll put the sword there, the spear here, and then, yeah. L1 plus... Oh, okay. Cursor... Yeah, okay. If that makes sense. Nope, that's not... It's telling me to push... right and left on the D-pad, and then that uses my side weapon, so I used up my stones. That's weird. Well, I'll get it eventually here. Let me see. We can go in and try the spear. Okay, it must be open on the other side. Where else can we go here? Is there a door that I missed? In the mist? Doesn't look like it. No places to kick on the wall, right? Alright, let me go. And see where we're headed. Might as well go back to... Well, actually, we don't need to go to the shrine if we're fully healed. I don't think it would do anything for us, but reset all the enemies. Oh, yeah, up. That was the place that I wanted to wait. I always wanted to try out that side area first before we kept going up here. All right, where is everybody? Gotta use my spear. Gotta try it out. Anyone hiding in here? Looks like there would be something good. Yeah. Give me this. We got medicine. Okay. I didn't accidentally use my medicine, luckily. Stones, I don't think they're probably that... I'm sure they're useful for luring enemies, but... Oh, we're eavesdropping.
Indeed, the pirates have served their purpose. The death of the leader of Japan will spark a war, and a wonderful opportunity to acquire more Amrita. Once tomorrow's execution takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that Amrita. With enough Amrita, we could subdue Spain, perhaps even the world. The day when England reigns supreme is near. But our beloved queen thinks of Amrita as nothing more than gold or gemstones. We must find them before our nation's rivals do. Edward Kelly, you will go to Japan. It seems it would be to our advantage to keep the wars alive. We cannot gain Amrita if blood does not flow.
That guy seems like he's nice. Oh, how do we get out of here? Oh, jeez. He's barefoot. He's got tats. He seems like he's a nice guy. I would guess. Can I block? Yep, I can block with all these weapons. So, yeah, the spear seems like it would be really good for just keeping away and poking at him, as is the way for it. Can't open that up. Can I break through it? Nope. All right, let's keep going. That seems like the big villain. I'm gonna guess that tatted guy who's all talking about trying to get all the special glow stones for his own dark porpoises. Is that a place? Yep, that's where we've been. So if we didn't go down there before, we could drop down and get that chest, probably. I really want to make sure we're not going to run into anybody here on accident. Is that guy still around? Probably break these. Look like they were stinky and old. Like a lot of stuff in this place. Oh, those are better gloves. Okay, let me check these out. We also have memories of stuff. Oh, that tells us all the controls and everything. I did figure out weapon switching. It's R1 and L1. And then you hit, yeah, I didn't put this on. There we go. Looking spiffy with that hat. And then the guard gloves. We want those, yeah. 9 is bigger than 6 and 3. So look at us now. That's pretty good. Hiding our ponytail. But yeah, it's L1 and R1 together, and then you push left and right. So that was a little confusing at first, but I thought you had to push one or the other. I didn't think we had to do both. I'm going to try out the spear a little longer. And I am checking out the chat. Mr. Piebro says, or Piebro says, exactly like Dark Souls. Yeah, I've heard that, you know, on the outward appearances of the game, it does seem like it is Japanese Dark Souls. Right now, it doesn't even look like Japanese Dark Souls because we're playing in a medieval England world. Here we go. Man, that broke his key really quickly. But yeah, it definitely is going to, as we go on, will set itself apart quite a bit, I feel like, with all the extra systems that they have in here. This probably links back around, right? To that one room? Yeah, we're unlocking it. I thought that guy was sneaking up on me, but no, that was just... And I think... Did we re... Okay, he's still dead. We didn't go to the shrine and reset all those, luckily. But yeah, there's different weapons, stances, and all this crazy stuff. Spirit animals you summon, and ninjutsu magic. Oh, is somebody walking? I can kind of hear, and it's lit up. I'm a little worried. No, it's a torch. We're good. I'm just apprehensive to run straight into an area. I also don't like how he puts his weapon away. We can guard and he'll pop it back out, but it's like, keep that thing out, man. This is intense times. That's where we were. Okay, we were through here. Can we go up more? Let me see. Oh, we do want to go down. Where are we headed, though? We unlocked the door. We went down. Oh, we're going down farther. All right. Gotta be careful. Camera kind of follows you, but I'm used to using the camera controls to move around in these games, so it was messing with me. Did we go through here? Oh, no, we're going outside. Let me just make sure somebody's over here. I bet someone else is in this room, though. Yep, a couple different guys. This is when I could use those stones to lure one of them out. I think we'll be okay just hitting one of them and, come here, buddy. Try to... Yeah, the light attacks on the spear are, like, sweeping, so they're not going to reach as far. We want to use the heavy. Okay, sword guy's heading in. Oh, here, careful, buddy. Don't go swinging that at anything you don't want to hit. But yeah, I got to remember to guard and get used to that when they're hitting again, instead of just relying on dodging the whole time. We got a coat. Didn't look like it was any better. It tells you if it's better, which is nice. You don't have to even go into your stuff if it looks like something isn't going to help you. But let me just double check, because I think... Oh yeah, it is... Ooh, toughness goes down, but my weight is better on this, I think, right? Toughness is better on that one. Weird. Kind of like a... Oh, firearms damage is reduced. I'm going to keep the toughness, because that sounds cooler. Sounds like something that would help out. And then this is... Yeah, okay. We're good. We're getting better equipment as we go. Looking a little bit more like we belong in here. Oh, jeez. He just completely got out of the way of all that without even realizing he was under attack. Here we go. Getting lots of gear. Lots of good stuff, although I'm sure most of this will be outdated pretty soon once we get to glorious Nippon and get katanas and different cool stuff. Let me just make sure that sword isn't better. Yeah, we're getting so much stuff, it's like... We don't really need human... that would increase our item drop percentage. It's less defense, though, so I'm just gonna keep what we got. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, that's good. Alright, let me switch back to the sword, just because I haven't used it as much. I do like that spear, though. We're heading out. The crows! The crows! I follow the... on Twitter, I follow the Raven Master of the Tower of London, which is kind of cool that he has a Twitter account. He'll, like, post images of, and videos and stuff of the ravens and what they're up to. Gotta make sure I'm keeping my key levels high enough to take these guys out. I should be playing more like I do with the Souls games and not really using the heavy attacks too much, because I almost never use those. Oh. Hmm. You want to use them when you have that extra advantage of, you know, time to hit something, but at the same time, yeah. Quick attacks, less stamina, get in, get out sort of thing is definitely a better way to go. I positioned myself to where I didn't have to deal with that crossbow guy. Gonna, whoop, let him fire. Come on, go for it. There he goes, okay. Get him before he switches to his sword. There we go, yeah. That was a good time to pull out the heavy attack and take him out when he's too preoccupied with switching his stuff. We have an axe. Let's try the axe out. I need to try that before we get too far into this, because soon we're going to have to start specking into what weapons we want, you know, what stats we want to use, and that is going to mean I need to make some choices about what type of stuff I'm thinking, you know, what type of weapons I want to focus on, and if I don't know which weapons are to my playstyle, that might mean I don't do that as well as I could. Is there anyone? This really seems like an area where a giant thing would jump out, but maybe they don't have giant monsters in England. Ooh, that was a cool little animation of jumping back. You like left an after image. We've got a hat. Is that hat better? Looks like it. Oh no, man, yeah, the defense multiplier goes down when you switch to a lot of this stuff, but then some of the other things might be worth doing it. I think it's because you want to keep the same types of clothes on, and then you look cooler, and you get bonuses for doing that. Alright. Oh, what is going on here? That might not be something I want to do right now. Those guys look alive in cool armor. Let's try this way. I wish I could get sneak attacks on these guys, but I don't think you can until you get a special skill to get your sneak attacks. I heard that that is something you have to actually put points into. Ooh. Yeah, these big guards. Let's try this before we go too far. I wonder if they're set up to where we really just don't want to fight them now, because they have all this medieval armor on. Hmm. Maybe I'll focus on sword guy, because axe guy is slower. Did they just call the people? Because look at this. We're now in this huge area where they can really mess me up if I'm not careful. Go. There we go. And we might be able to take these guys out. I just really gotta be careful about when we go in and look out. Oh no! Jeez. I'm gonna use a medicine here. I don't want to get them on other sides of me. Man, I'm so used to Bloodborne where some of the weapons you'll actually step in when you use them. And this game does not really do that. You need to manually step in on somebody. Ah, jeez. I should be blocking. Okay. We're alright, as long as I don't get hit too many times. We have tons of medicine, so. Go. Get in there. Oh, he's blocking. Oh, we almost have his key down. Here we go. Broke it. Need to look out for this guy, though. Hit them both. Ah. If I didn't run out of key there, we would have gotten him. Let me try this one again. There we go. And look out for Axe Boy. He's so close to dead. There we go. Ah. Careful. Ooh, jeez. Oh, yeah, that definitely is bad. I ran out of key, and that time I actually felt it. He broke my guard, and I was, like, panting there. Okay. Axe seems pretty good against these guys. Just gotta look out for when he's going for his big axe swings. And, but yeah, it's really good. That's another, you know, one big evolution already from the Dark Souls games is that you can see there stamina and use that against them in this game. You can actually kind of exploit when they're tired like so. I'm actually a little too tired to do that. There we go. Yeah, he was tired. You saw his meter went down to red, and then he couldn't do much. And I took him out. All right, let me grab this stuff. Breastplate. Oh, we could get really heavily armored, but this is going to teach us about equipment load, I think. There's a better battle axe. Or is it? It has a better break, so we could break through guard easier. Probably good against the guys that we've been fighting. But yeah, look at all this stuff. It's sort by newest. I almost wonder if we would want to sort it in a better way here, because, yeah, these weapons are a little getting, you know, much right now. Ooh, there we go. But yeah, look at my weight at the top is going to go way up, so we should try putting this stuff on and just see if I can still even duck and dodge around here. Because, yeah, I think I'm getting slower. But look, I look like a cool boy from the Souls games. All right. So let's see. Can we go through here? Is this locked? Let's try this out. As we fought our way through those guards, seems like we could reap the benefits here. Okay, let me do this. Let me see if these guys are going to come back, though. That would be bad. Because then we would have to deal with them again. Are they back out here? They are! All right, let me go a different way so we don't have to fight those knights again. But I am curious about the other paths through here. It's a little... the axe is strong, but I don't know. I almost think that I would prefer the spear at this point, or maybe the sword. I'm gonna switch back to the bastard sword here. Find the best one. 46. Yeah, that's good. All right. I'm gonna try these out. I kind of think having a combo is good though, because the spear I can poke through, and the axe I can the sword I can kind of get in there. This is the other way. Isn't there more guards over here though? I thought I saw... Yeah, they're there. Okay. Let me get in and just stab, stab, stab on this guy. Do not let him get that guy's attention, though. Uh-oh, I hear... Oh, hello! That was probably the way that I was headed before, right? Yep. There we go. I actually should change something in the options, because I was looking at those before we started, and I decided that, hey, maybe it would be good to not automatically target dudes after one is killed, but now I'm thinking we might want to do that. And it's in here, right? It's like change target automatically. There we go. But yeah, that should make it where I automatically lock on to the other guy after I kill one. Let me drop down here. Anybody around? It's all stormy, so it's tough to really see if somebody's lurking in the shadows. But that just goes out to water. What type of... I guess that's for boats. I was gonna say, what type of exit is that? Let me open this up. Alright. Can't open it, but yeah. These guys are back. Alright, so that's the space I was just at, fighting those knights. Let's go around this way. Try to fight this one. Nothing over here, right? Just some crates. What is that? Dead guy. What do you got? Yeah. There's a lot more loot in this game than in the Souls games, I've heard. It is really, it is a little bit more like Diablo or something, where you constantly want to be trying to pick stuff up and get more goodies as you go. Ooh, the only problem with the spear against the axe is probably that I'm going to be in a position where he might be able to, I don't know. Spear might not break his poise as much. You see his stamina not going down quite as much as it maybe would have if I was using the axe on him, of course. So it's a little tougher to break his guard. I can get a lot of attacks in and get out of the way quickly. Okay, a little few more. One more rush on him should be good. There we are. All right. That seemed a bit faster, but we also weren't fighting two guys, so I got a battle axe. Let me try out. Or just see if it's... yeah. That's what we were using before. But this one's even stronger. And then... I do like the spear. I almost wonder... Let's try the sword a little more. Just to see if I want to stick with that. Otherwise, maybe the axe would be a good one to have now that I'm thinking about it. Because then I have the spear to poke at enemies. And then I have the axe to really get in there and break their stamina. There's a crossbow guy up there. The other dude didn't even see me. Crossbow guys, they're on the you know, on the mark. They're looking at stuff. I need to lure this guy down. I'm gonna kind of run in here, get this guy's attention, run off. Say, hey buddy, follow me over here. We're gonna have a fight away from your friend. Okay, there we go. Get in and take him out. Starting to get back in the flow of these types of games. Oh my gosh. Oh, I know it was bad, but you didn't have to freak out so much. He got stuck on the geometry. Alright, let me take this guy out. He even runs like a samurai already. Oh no, he's just gonna switch away from his crossbow. He's smart. He knows. He's like, oh, are you getting close or are you going away? He's not able to decide there. Yeah, we're getting to the point where some of these weapons where we can take these guys out with one flurry, so just kind of mowing through them. Let's see what else we got. Kind of, you know, whenever I go to a chest, I'm checking the chat, seeing what you guys are talking about. Thanks again for hanging out. You know, this is a little different, like I mentioned, from what I would normally do, but this might be the time to... I don't know, let's try the sword on these guys. I was going to say the axe might be good on this, but there might be somebody else in here, so I'm a little worried about going whole ham on this one guy. Yep, see? I knew we probably would have a dude. The light attack does actually dip in a little bit. Kind of gets me in there. Just got to watch my key and really don't spam attacks when I know that it's low, or else I'm going to have a very bad time against these heavy dudes. Oh, he's gonna... Oh! I thought he was going into a pit for a second there. Oh, jeez. That was not good. Alright. Might heal real quick. Healing's pretty quick. He just gobbles down a cough drop, apparently, so. Oh, there we go. Got the one. Yeah, so that's much better. Usually, you know, you don't want the game to automatically, like, move your camera a lot of the time, but if it'll help me in the middle of a fight with two guys, definitely seemed good there. Look at all this stuff. Okay, let me quickly... We're just going through so much equipment here. That seems like a better sword than the one I got. Definitely a better axe. Oh, I put the wrong weapon on there. I want to get my spear. We haven't been finding many spears. Not too many spear users in the guards here, surprisingly. That one's good. Alright, extra life. Take that. We're just, like, constantly switching out our equipment. Now, the problem here, let me try this. Let's see how we move. Look at that. We're a lot slower, but we're heavily armored. I'm used to playing that way in a lot of the Souls games, though. Like, Demon Souls, I was super heavy armor, fat boy, rolling around. Although, yeah, I think I got enough rings and stuff where I didn't have to roll really slow. But at the same time, yeah, this is a risky proposition in these games because you can't get out of the way too quickly. What do we got? Yeah, so many pieces of armor that is quickly outclassing the last one that we just got. So this is the time to decide whether I want to be this heavy armor guy or be a quicker, you know, darting around dude. So we're gonna see how that goes. Great helm. Man, they're really decking you out with a ton of stuff, so they're like, see what it's like when you can't move very well. Let's see how slow we get. Yeah. Might not go for that. Where else are we headed here? We want to go up the stairs? Or is there... No. Hmm. I feel like we're at a dead end of sorts. Oh no, we gotta go back in the one place. I remember now. I think it's up, and there's like a down area here. Yeah. Those guys are back. I might as well just do this, yeah. I don't think it's gonna heal much of me, actually, though. Just slightly. I didn't get any more medicine from that. I'm gonna check down here, though, before we head up. Seems like... Ooh. This isn't good. Executions? Ah! Dusty in here. Somebody gonna jump out at me? Trying to target stuff, and there's nothing. Ooh. Yeah, this is,
Striking when the opponent is down and helpless. His body just split in two. Oh, God! You wanted to kill me from the start!
I think we're listening in on conversations. Upstairs? But that freaked me out, because I was like, is there an enemy in here? Okay, let's head upstairs. Hopefully we'll be okay with all this armor on. Who's around? There's one. Yeah, the knights. It's funny how, I guess, the firearms are so limited in this game. This is kind of like the era of bad, slow guns that it doesn't seem like... It seems like knights are still pretty effective at this time, and katanas and whatnot. Ooh, jeez. He broke my guard! Ooh, we can kind of twitch and hit a bunch of stuff to... Nope! to get out of that. He's really messing me up. Look out. He's pursuing pretty well. Alright, his is almost broken, though. Get in there and... Nope! Man, I am really not paying attention to my stamina. Gotta watch that. Okay. But his is just about broken. That's what I was trying to do. Hit him, and then... Triangle! Yeah, that's what they were trying to teach me. Oh no, it didn't kill him! That was a... This was supposed to be a really heavy attack, but it didn't actually take him out. Okay. That was weird. He did drop a good sword. And better armor. So we'll do the thing to do and swap to it. Oh, this isn't better. It does have better close combat damage, but... Yeah, I don't think that's worth it. And then this is... Superm attack, critical. The other one's firearms damage, but it's still a bat worse defense. I'm not going to mess with it. Yeah, a lot of these are kind of like lateral upgrades. Gotta be careful not to put something on. And, ooh, there we go. That's what I want. Oh, no. Threw a rock at a guy that wasn't even looking. And luckily, he didn't see it. This is a better spear, I'm guessing. Yeah, all right. Let's try this out. See how that does. They put all these like big old tarps in front of doors that they don't want you to be able to access. But of course, this is a, you know, they want it to feel believable. So they don't want to just, like, not have tons of doors. Can't not have tons of doors. This is the real world where there's so many rooms in every place. Yeah, that guy, that would have been bad news if I was fighting that guy in the banquet hall. But, he kind of just hung out there and watched his knight friend run away down the stairs and who knows. Oh, okay. I trust you with my life. Mysterious spirit that got me out of jail. Something's rumbling. What was that? Oh, jeez. Derek the Executioner. Derek? That doesn't sound like a... Let's be careful now. Derek, that just doesn't sound like a very tough name. Look out! Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Okay. Well, Derek is a jerk. And he did not get his guard broke much by that. I might actually... The switching is kind of tough to do between weapons when you're in the middle of stuff. We kind of let him charge through, get a couple of hits, and then get out, because Derek's a big boy. He can take a lot of these knocks. Alright. I'm glad I had heavy armor on, because I would have been in a really bad way there before. Yeah, I can't do the key replenish thing yet, which is going to be really key. I keep saying that. Don't mean to be punning around. But yeah, there's a system that allows you to just get your stamina back instantly after you attack, so you can keep fighting instead of having to, you know, look out and get out of the way. Okay, let's get in a couple more hits. He just guards really fast. We could almost break his guard, though, here. Let me just look out for one more of his charge-in attacks, and then that should be enough to do it. Yeah, he wasn't so tough. Derek. Get out of here, Derek. Uh-oh. Okay, this is the big bad. This is the guy with the...
It's you.
Tats.
The man with the guardian spirit.
Not so good for cutscenes, having that helm on. Ugh. Who would trust this guy? He's wearing dead crows.
If I die, the secret of the stones dies with me.
Let me show you what these stones can do.
No, don't crush it! The Queen's in there! Her Majesty! Ooh. Oh, jeez. Whoa! Derek! Oh, no. Derek.
It's time for your execution.
I figured Derek was too easy. Now he's an Oni! You're gonna run away, aren't ya? At least I have hair. Okay. Oh, jeez. Derek's an Oni! What is going on with my my buddy? She's hanging out. I gotta be careful though. This guy's a big boy. Even bigger! Ooh! If we lose this, if we die, I am gonna be real in trouble. Look out. I gotta get in. Get out quick. Oh my gosh, he has a lot of range. And I really need to get my stamina back. That stamina does not recover very quickly without the system that we don't know how to do yet. But I could throw a stone at him. Oh, it actually did some damage. Did some decent damage there. Not really. Maybe I should... I don't know if I should... I'm gonna really quickly get out of here. As soon as he... Yeah, a couple hits and then get out, I think, is the way with this guy. Because he can hit really far. And my stamina goes down so fast. Could be because of the armor that I'm wearing, actually. It might be. Ooh, jeez. We broke him. Ah! Ah! What is that? We're gonna use our Amrita magic. There she goes! Yeah! Our guardian spirit. And then this one I think we spam on him. And just go crazy. Oh no, it's gonna be a cutscene. We didn't get to do it. So yeah, that spirit... It's like a super attack. Where you just can, you know, spam on attacks, you have more health, you know, and you're invincible and stronger, I think. There's different ones, though. Ooh, he's got his own! It's the thing from Tremors! Oh no! My beautiful spirit lady. Hey, don't crush her like the queen. Oh no! Oh, they've got guns, okay. They remembered to get their guns out after all that. Get your sword and go! Or no, he's got something. He's got, maybe that's like a duke or something. It's a smaller crystal. Jeez. Okay. Hopefully that'll help. No, it's a feather. But he stole my beautiful crystal woman of my dreams. Yeah, so we definitely gotta die in these games. Did once, but here we go. Oh no, he's like, no, I'm gonna live. This feather is keeping me alive. Even with that heavy armor, he should just sink like a stone, but we're getting out of here. That was the tutorial thing, the prologue, I think. But we're getting into the game proper now. Thank you to everyone sticking around. If you want to leave a like, I appreciate it. This is, you know, just something, like I mentioned at the beginning, something I want to do on my own. And, or I would just play on my own, but I think it's more fun to have you guys join in, so it's a little more casual. Just hanging out with a bunch of sailors. There we go, we're back to our... He put the feather around his neck. I think that might have been from her. Jeez. The journey was not an enjoyable one. Like, no olden time sailing journey, I'm sure. Got scurvy.
During 2 years' voyage... The Hell-Off was lost. The Trow sank. While the Hope vanished without
Jeez.
A trace. The good news of the Blight of Boatshap was nothing but lies. Only Leifda remained.
Oh, going around the globe. Yeah, this was like a, I think like a 5-year sailing expedition back then. And so I think he was the only sailor, this historical figure, William Adams. Twist.
What awaited us in the Far East wasn't love.
He was the only one to survive, I think.
It was monsters and death.
Ooh. But it's cooler! Alright, there's the title. We played the cold open for a little bit there. But yeah, the real-life version of this person managed to survive his expedition. I think it was like 5 years, which is crazy, but that's how it used to be. Sailing around the world. Before I began my preparations for landfall, I leaf once more through that curious book I had chanced upon. Recorded inside are the memories of a sailor who had once paid visit to the land of Zipangu. Precisely how this document wound up in the hold of this ship when its author clearly belonged to the crew of a different boat is beyond me. But here I am, poring over its pages all the same, and not for the first time. This voyage, I may add, what fascinated me above all else were the memoirs, many accounts of Zipangu's diverse armor and weaponry. So he found Marco Polo's book in his ship. How did it get on there? Ooh, we have to choose. So you guys can, I'm going to go through these, but if you want to weigh in, what's a good weapon? Do we want to use a sword? We get more health, I believe. Single-handed sword, primarily for slashing with a wide range. Wide attack range, also used for thrusts, has long reach, well-balanced, easy to use. Dual swords, which gets skill, kind of the more, you know, quicker. Pair of swords, one held in each hand. A single blow from each blade lacks power, but they enable rapid consecutive attacks when used together. I'm leaning towards this. They make an excellent choice of weapon when surrounded by numerous assailants. We don't have to stick to these, though. A long-handled weapon, this is a spear. Tipped with a blade, its superior reach enables rangy sweeping attacks. Rangy is a funny word. However, it will ricochet wildly if struck against a wall, making it a poor choice for enclosed spaces. I saw that. You could still stab in there, but... and then we have the axe with stamina. It's a thick, heavy blade at the end. It weighs... its weight makes it slow. You know, enemies find it difficult to deflect. This is a cool one. This is like a ninja weapon. Lots of, lots of, requests for dual swords I can see here. But yeah, this is a ninja weapon, like a chain sickle, which is really cool. I'm trying to check the chat really quick here. And, let's see. It looks like mostly dual swords. I don't know. Yeah, dual swords. Seems to be the popular one. Although some people, you know, spear, they're pretty useful. We don't have to stick to it, though. This one I think I might try, definitely, for, you know, to have an extra weapon. But sickle and chain, yeah. That's the weapon of the ninja. I'm going to try dual swords, just because I think that would be fun. I like to get in quick hits, get out sort of thing. A sailor from the memoir seems to have spent quite some time in Zipongu and succeeded in keeping the company of samurai. And he writes in detail of establishments in Zipongu called Dojo, where people, including samurai, congregate for instruction in the martial disciplines. Just reading the sailor's vivid accounts, I feel as though I am there in the flesh, watching these warriors as they train. Is that supposed to be Nippon? It's like a fantasy version, I think. The samurai is master of many armaments and trains for combat in many imaginable scenario. If I were to use another weapon, which one would I choose? Oh, so we get a second weapon. I think I'm going to go with the Kusarigama, which, yeah, that seems like it would be quick as well and have some range. Maybe make up for the lack of range on those swords. So let's do that as a backup, I think. Not going to be able to break guards too easily. The memoir also asserts that the samurai are knowledgeable in the martial arts. First, they know which fighting stance to use in each situation, mid, high, low. Second, after each attack, they ready themselves for the next strike by focusing their ki or inner energy. Third, once their ki is ready, the samurai can use purification techniques to rid their surroundings of malevolence. I know not how to explain it, but I feel as though I have some innate ability to grasp all these concepts and have experimented many times with each technique. The memoir states Zipongu is home to 8 million gods and other deities. Exactly how this figure is derived, I can only imagine. But as I cast my gaze to the shore, I'm struck by the sensation that some mystical power has been keeping watch over me. It is an energy that reminds me of Sarris. I think that's how you say that. Somebody might know better than I, but I think that is like an Irish deity. And there's that one actress with that name. I pull out the memoir once more and survey each page until I arrive at the guardian spirit that best matches the force I am sensing. So we get to pick a guardian spirit here. We only have three choices so far. So Kato, more strength. It's a wolf. And guardian spirit of the fire element strengthens the attacking power of those who protects. We have Isonade, spirit. It's a shark. The guardian spirit of the water element amplifies the ability of this protection to sense enemies. Okay. Attacking power, and then protection, and then Daibawashi is a bird skill one. The hawk, the guardian wind element. Yeah, increases evasive abilities. I almost wonder if we should go with the bird. Even though this wolf is really cool looking, it looks like Okami, or Amaterasu from Okami. I might go with the bird, because I think we get more of these later. But I kind of like the evasion stuff. Play it a little bit, like Bloodborne, maybe. And, you know, it's not called Swimming Wolf. Let's go with this bird for now. I think we're good. Plus two skill, and one dexterity using those. And, alright, that's okay. If you're a first-time player, we recommend playing the tutorial. Let's try it, I guess, because, yeah, I got to learn some of these more complicated skills. We'll get into it. And, alright, thank you guys for weighing in. Or, you know, you can still weigh in if you think there's one that I should do more than the others in the chat. And between episodes, I could check the comments and everything, of course. This dojo is a training ground for samurai. It's filled with the blood, sweat, and tears of the uncounted warriors who polish their technique within its walls. These long traditions and secrets are handed down from generation to generation of samurai. Alright, let's get into it. Oh, we're in the dojo. We're just, you know, full Japanese now. We got our cool armor and everything on. I am playing in movie mode, but with variable frame rate, because you can either play action mode, which is 60 FPS, but 720p, or you can play movie mode, which is 1080 and 30 FPS, but I think I'm doing movie mode with more variation on the frame rate, so we can get a higher frame rate or a lower, I think, depending on what's going on, but it'll still look really good. So that is what we're going for. Uh-oh. Wooden sword. What is this? We're gonna read and learn how to use our, yep, we know all this stuff, but uses key and, you know, consumes more key. We have different, yeah, so strong attack. These are the different stances, though. We need to switch between the stances. And, ooh, ninjas. Okay. Okay. See if we can get in and... Oh, they have wooden swords, too, so they're just playing along. Oh, now I can do the key blast. Oh, I didn't time that right, though. I think that... I can't remember what it's called, but we can get our key back. And then how do we switch stances? I need to see here. That's our... Oh, an objective is shown. So, yeah, right when that goes in, I think we can get that back if we hit the... Yeah, I think it's R1. All right, let's just keep going. They'll show us. But we have all these different sword stances now. Lock on, switch target. Yep. Know how to do that. We're going to have multiple enemies here, I'm guessing. We also have that radar that I can use to see who is hanging out and trying to sneak up on me. Oh, yeah, I need to be, yeah, recovering. Let me see if I can do it even before we are told how to do it. Try on the next enemy. Hiding behind that rock or something, probably. Guard and dodge. Yep, we know that. Who's coming after us? Somebody? Ooh. Gonna try to get in there. Bam, bam, bam. Oh, no, yeah. Yeah. I think it's L1. Oh, no, it's R1. Okay. That's what we have to do. L1 is guard, so we don't want to be... Oh, here we go. But yeah, we want to dodge around. Get in there. Oh, jeez. Get in there. Hit, 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 and then... Recover the key back by hitting R1. Oh, yeah, we can stomp him. Weren't ready for that. Ooh. Too many things at once. Get used to it. Yeah, and then I hit R1. Yeah, and you get your key back. Okay. I think I'm getting the gist of it. Go, go, go. People talking about birthstones and Steven Universe. My birthstone is Garnet, so fits with those characters. That was one of my favorites. Switch stance. R1 triangle, R1 square, R1. Okay. High stance is power. Mid stance is good for defense, and then low stance is good for dodging. Alright, this is something I'm gonna have to get really used to here, because this is, yeah, we can't dodge as much with this, but lots of power. Look at that, jeez. And then try the mid and the low. This is gonna be probably pretty quick in low stance, right? Oh, I timed it right. Okay, yeah. You'll see that little flash, and that means you want to get your stuff back. All right, let me get rid of this here real quick. Hold on a sec. I'm trying to look at the chat. Hold on, Mr. Samurai. I'm gonna get to you in just a second. All right, go, go, go. I should try switching stances in the middle of combat, because when you hit R1, you get that key back anyway, so you might as well just switch a stance. All right, next tutorial. Let's try that. Oh, mid stance. Okay, switch to that. I've got it already. Yeah, it doesn't seem... This seems to be, like, the go-to stance. If you don't know which stance to use, mid one, you're, you know, kind of balanced. You don't have to worry about one or the other. Key pulse. This is what I was just talking about. Key pulse. You hit R1, and it will recover your key, but it depends on your timing with it. So, we'll see here. And then, yeah, when the blue lights gather around you, all you have to do is hit that. It's just trying to pay attention to that while you're fighting stuff can be... a little bit rough to remember. There we go. See? Alright. We got it. We may proceed. Where's the next tutorial? Hiding over here. Going back in the dojo. Very peaceful, full despite the ninjas. Yokai Realm. So this is another big reason you want to use that key system to get it back, because you can disperse the their thing that makes your key go down, their realm. Yokai are just demons, if you know. Played Yokai Watch. Recovers the maximum amount of ki from it, yeah, if we purify it. So let's try that out. Ooh, he's creepy. Try to get in there and... Oh, there he goes. Yeah, if we're in that, and we hit, and then purify... Oh, I didn't do that right. Gotta wait for the stuff to be around me. I think I'm not doing it fast enough. There we go. Alright, and then I can stomp him. Nope, I wasn't fast enough to get in there on him. But yeah, you want to just do what you did in there and you'll get it back, but you also get rid of that, so it's like a debuff when you stand in it. Alright, where is the next tutorial? Over here. Back at the sword. Can I use a real sword now? I think we're getting... Oh no, wooden axe. Let's change weapons here. Oh, we could just punch people. We did that at the beginning, though. A wooden axe is bizarre looking. Do they even really make those? Just seems really strange. Oh, careful. So this has all the stances and stuff, too. Got it. Oh, jeez. Yeah, look at that. Ugh. We can't really even guard with the wooden axe very well. Yeah, when it's in high stance. Yeah, try low. Just test out all this stuff as we go along. Get my key back. I don't think you can spam it. You gotta try to time it right to get the desired recovery. There we go. I did it perfect, I think. All right. Next tutorial. Axe I'm not as big on. Let's switch off of that real quick, I think. We don't have any medicine here. So if we get messed up, then we're going to have a tough time. So shoot with R2 and press... Well, pressing L2. So that's how we do a bow. Switch for normal, special ammo, R3 to zoom. All right, ready to range weapon with L2. Press R2 to shoot. Some enemies have a weak spot. Yeah, we definitely want to hit when the reticle is red. Look at all this stuff. Jeez. They're going to teach us... Oh, yeah, we can only carry... Yeah, I can't carry any more of that. So we need to equip our bow. And also our matchlock pistol here. Alright. And then... Uh-oh. Where are these guys? Are they going to come after me, or are they going to... So, yeah. Switch ammo. And zoom. I don't have a reticle, though. Hmm. Oh, no, we do. It's just really... Hard to see when it's not over something. Get him in the head. Whoa, his head flew off. Okay. That was a little creepy. Try to get you good at this. Try to get used to it, at least. Enough to use it. The sensitivity is a little crazy on this. Here we go. How do I... Yeah, I wonder if I should try the other weapon, though. Switching between the two range, I gotta figure that out as well. Because normally it's these. Up and down. Okay, there we go. That makes sense. Anybody else around? Look at this gun. Uh-oh. Is this gonna blow up in my face if I don't shoot it? I don't know. Alright. We're good to go, I think. Objective is shown. We'll go over here. Or is there somebody else we have to pick off? Oh, no. Okay. Just go into another tutorial. We got all these little scarecrows that I could try to shoot as well. That doesn't do anything. Training guys. Alright. What's up next? Oh. Use item shortcut. Alright. Yeah, we gotta put an item on there, but then... What did we get? Okay, so this uses up... Allowed to quit a mission return. So that's like the... I think it's the dark sign in Dark Souls where you can just kind of quit... out of a mission and lose all your stuff, and then this is just giving me extra goodies. Let's eat those for the queen. There we are. We're not eating them, we're just holding them. Alright, so that's good. Tutorials over here. We're getting the basics. A lot of this we, like, the start of it we learn in the one mission, but this is all getting more complicated. So the guardian spirit, we saw that right at the end of the other one. We can use the living weapon. And then our key, you know, it's when it's active, we get extra time to attack without consequences, I don't think. And then I think we can also unleash, oh, jeez. There it is. There it goes. It's a void. And now I can just go crazy on these guys. And I think if we get hit, we lose some of our meter, but it's mainly about exhaust, you know, using it while you can until it's all exhausted. And then can we send that out? Yep. If we push it again, it depletes all of it. Almost like a poke-in... burst attack, and then you lose it, but you get a nice benefit from doing extra damage. I think we're almost done here. Go forward. Okay, that's it for the tutorial. Let's get into it. Alright. Thanks again for sticking with me as I learn the ins and outs of this game, because again, this is my first time playing. but I think I'm starting to grasp it. We are good to go. Again, I'm going to stick with the dual swords and Kusaragama. I can't remember what... The dinghies have been readied for us to make landfall. For all I have read on this country, nothing can truly prepare me for what lies ahead. I put the memoir down and leave my cabin. The dinghies, we're going to embark. Kuroshima is a tiny island off the coast of Usugi in Kyushu's Bungo province. Lots of Japanese. There's a little in the way of usable land, with coastline rapidly giving way to cliffs and mountains. Clinging to its edges is the smallest of fishing villages, its residents eking out subsistence farming on plots carved out from the hills. Their frugal lives stand in stark contrast to the village elder, whose opulent mansion perches atop the island's tallest peak, strangely oversized for the small island which it overlooks. So there's a corrupt leader. I think I'm going to have to take him down. He's probably a monster now. And we're just, you know, we escaped our boat. One of the few left alive. We boarded a dinghy, and now we're in an evil fishing village. Oh, there's little stuff swimming around him. Ooh. Let's get some loot. He's not looking so great. All right. But yeah, this is the first actual mission, I think. We beat the prologue. There is our first shrine, April 1600. I think this was the area that was in the beta. What are they going to do to us? They've taken everything. Did I get my... Oh yeah, I think we got our weapon of choice here already. The Soshuden Dual Uchigatana. Let's check these out. But yeah, they probably just... It's different depending on which... Yeah, look at those. That's cool. It's different depending on which weapon you chose, obviously. They gave us our first one there. If thou wouldst for divine protection, visit the shrine and say a prayer. Okay. Let me grab this spiritual stone here. I don't know if we want to use that yet, because what... Well, I guess we should. I was just going to say, those are good to keep in case you die and you don't get your Amrita back. There's a little... Okay, so Kodama here, if you watched some, like, Princess Mononoke, these little forest spirits, he's got a cool bowl hat on. We could change our guardian if we wanted already, which is pretty quick. Oh, no, we can't yet. We haven't unlocked the other ones, but there we go. We can make an offering to the shrine to receive... Okay, so we can, yeah, use those items on the shrine that we don't want. I don't really have any extra stuff right now. But there we go. And let's level up if we can. So I'm mainly put into dexterity and stuff. And, yeah, I don't know if we're gonna stick with skills, but that's dual swords. And I might put a little bit into life. And there's also key and different stuff to make sure we can carry more. I'm gonna do body just to start, because that's gonna give me a little bit more health, which I think is gonna help out early on. All right. So if we see any more of these guys around, we need to come back. You know, send them back here, bring them back to the shrine. I'm gonna be very careful about running out, not knowing. I think we're already gonna see some enemies here pretty soon. It's every man for himself. What did we just pick up? I think we got some elixir, so it's gonna heal us a lot more. Okay, probably better than the lozenges that we were using before. Hello. Making sure we're not in a bad way here. All right. Get in there. Here we go. Just keep recovering the key every time we get in there and just bam, bam, bam. I might switch to my mid-stance, though. Low seemed like it wasn't doing as much damage. Who's hanging out here in the house? Should have run sooner. So we're getting all the memories of these soldiers that all just got destroyed in this battle, I'm guessing. Probably because there's all these yokai all over the place. What did we pick up? We got some armor. Boots? A little bit better than what we got. We're not going to look like a sailor for very long, I'm guessing. We're going to quickly start changing to look like these soldiers. Anybody in here? We can't get in there. Just making sure. There's already a death bloodstain there. Wonder if I should head towards it. Try to keep my eyes open for any items. But yeah, there's some water... Death... We won't be able to walk through that. I'm trying to make sure. Those the little bloodstains, you can fight the people who dropped them or died at them, or see where they died. Fight Revenant. He drowned, so he went out into the water and we're gonna try to fight this guy and see if we can get his stuff off of him. This is probably pretty risky, but I'm gonna try it. Ooh, he's got an axe. Oh, jeez. Didn't mean to do that. Missed my chance there to, his thing's already broken. There we go. Get that key back. Yeah, he's just using up a ton of his stamina on that axe. Probably picked a heavy thing early on, which is kind of rough when you don't have much ki, I'm guessing. I don't want to get in the midst of any guards. There we go. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. No, no, no! That's probably a waste of my elixirs to fight this guy and use them on him, but... Here we go. One more good hit should get him. Jeez. Alright, we got him. And we get the reward, so you fight the, like, AI ghosts of other people. And did we get... We got 8 glory, but I don't think he dropped anything. Is this... Ooh, that's a bad guy. That's a bad boy. Let's jump in and try to get him before... He notices us too much. There we go. Alright. Yeah, he was trying to loot stuff. But we saw him. If only I had weapons, I could have fought back. Yeah, we're getting memories of a bunch of these guys. I gotta be careful not to drown. I think if we go over that rock face, we probably are gonna drown. So I'm gonna be careful about not doing that, like... Isuke the Brick, I think was that guy's name. Although I think we're all playing as William in this game. You don't really make your own look for your character. Ooh, there's a crow. I gotta be careful. Can any of these guys come back to life? Are they gonna have somebody just, you know, sneak up on me already? I'll throw a stone at that one. There we go. There's two guys there, so I'm like, if this guy had me on his own fighting him, then we're probably okay, but if we try to fight him with the other guy over there, not gonna go so well. Alright. Yeah, now I really feel like I'm not running out of stamina super quick because of that key pulse. I'm glad that we got that ability. What if I break these? Is he gonna hear? Probably something hidden in him, right? Nope. Alright, let me lure this one guy out. Check out for anybody else who's hanging around here. There's a Kodama, I think. Look at it! Hiding under the wagon. Nobody in there. Hey, buddy. You wanna tussle with me? I got 2 katanas, and I mostly know how to use them. Alright, his head's gone. Is this a... Yeah, it is a Kodama. There we go. So we picked him up, or did we? He's not coming out. Guide Kodama to shrine. Go that way, guy. It's over there. And there he goes. Okay. So that's what you want to do. Get as many of those little guys as you can find and lead them back so that they... Yeah, the bandits are here. The village is done for. So these are all bandits that took this place out. Man, poor little village that didn't even have much to their name. Anything here? Yeah, the bandits took everything, I guess. I don't know if we can get anything out of that chest. Doesn't look like it. I've got my special spirit bird, so we should try to use that when we need to. And I'll be careful to not stray too far. How many? I've got 715 Amrita. I could level, probably. I'm gonna try to go a little farther. I thought he was too young, but I should have taught him how to use it. What did we pick up? Anything good? Just Amrita. Alright, hopefully no one sneaks up on me while I'm fighting Spear Boy. Come here, buddy. Get in there. Yeah. Bam, bam, bam. Yeah. Definitely doesn't use much in the way of ki compared to that axe and some of the other weapons. It's a lot easier to fight with these swords. But when we go up against tougher enemies, I'm guessing it's going to be rough. Because they won't have their guard broken or stopped from these guys. There's a dude over there. No, that's a crow. I'm just expecting somebody to pop up and surprise me. There's a bloodstain thing. I don't think they're called bloodstains, but the things that look like bloodstains in other games. Let's dash in, and hopefully no one else is around. There we go. Get that key back. Got him. Oh, I knocked him off. I hope he didn't have anything good. There goes his arm. Oh, no. There goes me. All right, let me, I probably shouldn't push this too far. I almost wonder if it would be better to, wait until we get to another shrine. I doubt there would be one close, but trying to level here would be good before we get too far. I'll keep pushing my luck. We can break that. Oh, cool! We already got the other weapon. Let me switch to that. Try it out. Spies, Kusarigama. That's what it's called. Kusarigama. All right. Let's try it. So it's got. Whoa! Look at that. Pretty cool. And we can kind of hit it out there to scare crows. Should we try to fight this? Yeah, Zipangu. It's a revenant. Bloody Grave, that's what they're called in this. He was cut down by an outlaw. I don't know if we should bother fighting every revenant that we come across. Try to lure some guys out. There's a bunch of dudes up on the hill that might see me as I'm going through here. I think I just heard a crow. There he is. He's going down the hill. Let me take this guy out first. Since there's so many of these guys all over the place, I don't want to be testing my luck on too many of them. Hey, buddy. Ooh. I like how it alerts you when someone sees you. Get him. There we go. Back it up. His guard is almost gone. Well, that's cool. Yeah, that's a pretty good sweeping thing. Maybe not the best when we're in, like, a tunnel or something. Like the spear. But it seems like it's pretty powerful. Alright, go on. Keep letting your guard down. I'll get you soon enough. Can we guard with this? I guess, yeah, we use the chain. That's weird. Is it telling us to guard more? Because we're not guarding enough. This feels like a bad way to go. Huh? What is that? Okay. You must tune your ki pulse after the attacks. You purify your heart. Restore your ki again. Yep, we know that. Ooh. I thought that guy was on fire. He just had a torch. Take that spirit stone. This seems like the way we're gonna head. Maybe I should head into the village first, and then we'll go up that hill. Let me see what else is over here. Yeah, this is like pushing your luck too far in the starting area without leveling can be bad. Ooh, yep. I knew somebody was gonna ambush me eventually. There we go. Get him. Yeah. I love that. Yeah, the key restoring ability in this is really good. It's like, don't bother to wait. Just keep fighting because you get your stamina back. So, definitely helpful. Are they going to see me? Can I go in here? Oh. They probably would have heard that if they were real people. Foot soldier spear. Got some armor and stuff. Just going to use these. So I don't have to worry about him. I'm not going to bother with the spear. I'm going to try to stick with the weapons that we spec'd with. And then put some better pants on. Those are way better. What's the difference between these? Yokai Realm is buffed to being in the Yokai Realm on the other ones. Other than that, they're like equal. Oh, we get a little more gold with this. I'm not going to bother with that then. Alright. We're doing alright. Let's see. We're starting to get into more combat scenarios here that might end up dicey if I'm not careful. No, so one of the things that I heard that you want to do in this game is, like, as soon as you can, get the skill that lets you get your key back every time you dodge. See, I ran out of my stamina there, and I was able to get it back instantly. That's cool. But yeah, the thing that lets you get your stamina back when you dodge is really good, because then you don't have to worry about doing that pulse thing. You can just dodge and get out of the way. So I might try to find that if I can in the skills whenever we start learning about all that stuff, because, yeah, we're on the tip of the iceberg here. I didn't pick up what I... You gotta, like, rummage through the corpse and then take what they got. That? Okay. And we gotta drop down to get that. I keep hearing my chain clattering, thinking that I'm hearing an enemy coming after me. So let's head up this hill. Hopefully no one is gonna sneak up on me like that guy. Ooh, we got. I don't know if we can get to that. It's in a spot where we have to drop. Let's try this guy. All these guys with torches. Oh, jeez. Sounded really foreboding. Ooh. Uh-oh. Nope. Oh my gosh. Whoa. I just couldn't even dodge there. Look at my bird. He's like, nah, I didn't say anything. I'm just a dead boy. So, yeah, the thing that happens just like in the Souls game, Soulsborne stuff, if you die, you know, your Amrita sits there and your guardian sits, and we could go to the shrine here and call our guardian back, or I could go try to pick that up, and if I manage to get it, then I get that stuff back, but it's kind of a risk. Did we pick up, we picked up some shuriken or something, it said, right? Signpost, so we can leave little notes, I think. Sacred water speeds up key recovery. Spiritual stone. If I touch that, I think I'm still okay, but I could use my stones to get a little bit more. I could just use those. Get a little bit more level going so I don't die to that samurai guy. Look, there's our buddy with the bowl that we sent back here, whatever he's holding. Let's got a little scared. Let's pray to these guys. And they receive, yeah, we got a blessing from the Kodama now. I don't want to call my guardian back. Let's see what this does. Select a blessing from helping them. So we got one back. We can increase armor drop rate by 1%. Okay, we'll do that. But the more you get, the more blessings you get. I'm going to level up maybe stamina, since we do have a sword, different type of sword, but also, you know, more ki, more attacks, getting out of the way of stuff. All good. All right. Maybe I'll switch back to my dual wielding here. Try this again. My stuff actually isn't as far in there, so I can kind of get in and get out. Oh, we earned a samurai skill point for proficiency with swords, and I think we have to go into the menu to mess with that. I heard it's kind of like with your quests and stuff. You can use those for something. Let me see if I can mess with that. Amrita memories. Entertainment. No, this is just background on different stuff. How to do everything. Where is the... It's somewhere in here, I heard, is like the titles and skill points. Hmm. I'll worry about it later, I think, but there's like a way to get those put in to get different stuff. Alright. Let's just focus on getting my stuff back. Because I'm a little worried about dying before we get there. That would not be good. I'm gonna use a stone on this guy again. That seemed to work before. I should be testing out different stances, I think, but there we go. Get that back. Yeah, it's so nice being able to bam bam bam. Keep talking about it, but yeah, it's definitely helpful. His stone, was the stone stuck in him? Because I picked it up again. It's like I just recovered it. There we go. Not gonna worry too much about these guys, because they're pretty easy. At the same time, I don't want to take them lightly. They're very, very strong still. Okay, go, go, go. Getting gold from breaking stuff, so it's like, you might as well slash things. I don't know if there's item durability. We'll have to see here, actually. But I'm a little worried. Yeah, slicing boxes and things, don't usually mess with that in these types of games if I'm gonna lose durability on it. Oh, come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Don't poke me. No, you wanna. Oh, jeez. I thought I had an opening there, so I went for it. We're okay. I'm running out of, oh no, the elixirs are like the flasks, or the Estus flasks in Dark Souls, where you get them every time you die, so I have three again. It's just one of those things where you, I think you have to get bonuses in the area before you even get more of them to start. We didn't knock them off that time. Okay. And I noticed they're not dropping stuff as much anymore because we picked up the loot from them, so it's like you get it the one time and then... Alright, this is around where my guy... Yeah, this is where I died. So as long as I don't run into the one dude, we're okay. There we go! The Void is back in town. We got him. Alright. And it's charged, so I probably should have used that on that samurai because he was really strong, but I don't know, he's probably not that tough. He's no yokai. Is this guy gonna go after me? I see ya, buddy. Nope. Ooh, jeez. There we go. Yeah, you can't spam on the peephole, so you gotta time it right or it doesn't give you anything. I was trying to get in there and hit him, but that wasn't the smart way to go. Alright. Yeah, these guys are kind of tough, where I probably should be a lot more careful about fighting them. I was like, get in there and get a bunch of hits while I can. And then we're good. Alright, yeah. This is the type of weapon where just like bam, 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 hit them before they know what's after them. I think we're... No, don't want to fight that samurai until we make sure there's nobody hanging out here like this guard. There he is. And I sneak up and get him. Here we go. Starting to get the timing down on this. But having it on a dodge would be very helpful, and I won't have to be in harm's way. Alright, one more time with that samurai. Let's try him again, and maybe I'll use my special move on him. I don't think there's any... Okay, yeah. Was that... It wasn't this guy. Oh no, it is this guy. Alright, yeah, he is definitely tougher. Knock him off, and then get my key back. Okay. He's just gonna... He's got a path to find all the way to me, though. He's gonna pop out of here. Alright. I don't know if I should use my thing on him. Bam, bam, bam. Key. He's just... He's being a jerk where he's closing the distance. There we go. Get my key back. Oh, no, he's down. Ah! I'm trying to play defensively, so I'm trying to not go in on him when he's down, but that is the time you... Yeah, I'm like... wanting to get back away and recover my key, but it's like, hey, stomp him when he's down. That's the way to get him. We got some good stuff from him. Whoa. That was cool. He just put his swords back. All fancy. Alright. Evasion key usage. That's good. And then what did we get? We got something cool. Uchi Katana. That's a... Oh, it's a double sword, isn't it? And it's better than what I was using. So let's try that out. Just double check. Yeah. Alright, we got a new sword. That's good. Okay, and then I did recover my stuff, so I probably should use that to level. I'm going to explore a little bit more here and just see what else awaits us. I know I'm pressing my luck. That guy's sword was glinting all cool. There's a lot of bloody graves over here. I can see a couple, I think, or at least one. Which means something bad might ambush us if we go into the wrong spot. He's fallen in love with that rock. There we go. Get my key back. Really starting to get the timing of that. Took me a bit to get used to. We got so many stones. Alright, let me grab whatever's here. Okay, the Tsukumo people protects its lord, at least I hope it does. They're telling us we should really use our spirit thing on... This guy looks rough. He's got a spear and more armor. We could see how this person died. Nope, we alerted him already, we can't. Cheese it! Oh, there's somebody... Ooh, okay, I'm glad I backed up, because somebody's firing something. Like a fiery arrow. Ooh, I'm gonna really lead him out of here then. Alright, come on, buddy. Nope. He didn't do that quite right. He's not going for me. There we go. Bam, 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 bam. Get my key back and then... Oh, no! Did not time that. Ooh. We're okay. Give me my key. I hit him on the ground and then you really have to hit triangle quickly or else... Oof. No, no, no! Ah! There we go. I should use an elixir and get out of the way. We have four now, which is definitely good. Here we go. Ooh, jeez. That follow-up attack. He ran out of key. Break it. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. You gotta be quick with it. I took a lot of damage on that guy. Let's see. Alright. I should probably use my, this is the thing with these games. You want to go back and, these archers. You want to go back and try to level up pretty frequently, but I don't want to have to go back through the same area too many times. But that's part of these games. You gotta get good by practicing in the same spots for a little bit. So I'll just explore a little more. If we get into trouble, I will get out of here. and go level. Look at all these bloodstains. Oh no! This guy was cut down by an outlaw, Taro the Brave. Then we have Rinosuke the Loud, impaled by outlaw. I bet this is a trap if I jump in here. Yeah. There's a bunch of guys. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Yeah. Not good. Gotta get that and run, run, run. Isn't there another guy hiding around here that I should be very careful of and not fall into? I'm gonna see if they follow me all the way down here. They seems like they are. They're following me all the way back to the shrine. What a bunch of jerks. Well, all of them might not actually do that. I should focus on this samurai. And get in, get in. Get my key back. That guy's guard's broken. Oh, actually, this might be a good time. I should have done this originally when we were up on the hill, but let's get in here and take these guys out, especially the samurai. There he goes. And I don't have a reason to unleash my final attack, but okay, that thinned out the herd a little bit. And we got a more... Yeah, we must have picked up an elixir. Now that special bird power has to recharge, it's going to take a bit. I think there's like a limit. You can see it circling in the upper left. It's like it's going to take a little bit to even be usable again, and I think it charges up as we go. It says we have 2 shuriken and 5 swords. I wonder what... I don't think we picked up any shuriken, though, or I would have seen it, right? Uh-oh. Oh, that was him. Just making sure nobody's sneaking up on me. That's not good. Yeah, that's way less. And anything else that we want? Oh, did we get a better sword? That's a single. Okay. I'm not going to use that. We're going to stick with my duels. And then anything else in the shortcut stuff? What is this? Oh, it's a ceramic bomb. Okay, that's like a ninja tool. I'll put that on my bottom one in case we want to use that. Alright. Heading on back up there. Hopefully now there's only 2 guys because I fought 2 of them. This shouldn't be as hard. I took down the big guy. Is this guy still... No. I was going to say, is he investigating that anymore? But I think now he's on guard. Alright, here they come. Oh no, it's an axe samurai. Okay, so there's 2, but they're... Nope. Ooh, jeez. I tried to use my 1 power and then I realized it's not charged yet. I was just playing a fool's game. Alright, let me... Ooh, jeez. Yeah, I can't dodge before I get my key recharge, or I waste the recharge. Oh, man, I lost that. Ah. Go. I gotta be careful here. Yeah, you really have to be on point and do that stab attack right when it's ready. Oh, jeez. Look out. Yeah, 2 guys. Not something I want to mess with here. Elixir. Maybe I'll jump off slightly. Give them the runaround. Okay, this is when I jump in while they're distracted. Yeah, we're doing okay. Go get these guys. Gotta look out for their axe boys. Crazy axe attacks. Oh, jeez. Yeah, this is not something you usually want to do at all in these games, is fight multiple people, but it can work okay if you are careful enough with who you're targeting. Hey, get out of there. Oh, no. There we are. Cool way to finish the cool samurai guy. And did I get a bow? I did. I got, yeah, or no. Armor. But I did pick up some arrows. I don't think I have a bow yet. Did we get a cool helmet from him? Pirate armor. Oh, is this like a... Is that a headband? Alright. Oh, it's like a forehead guard. Now I look like a Naruto, and I can run with my arms out. But yeah, the forehead guards, I think, are just like a lighter armor that doesn't restrict your peripheral vision as much as a helmet. It seems like maybe the way to go if you're just trying to not get hit by a stray strike or arrow or whatever. But yeah, my bird in the corner, my spirit guardian, is like a third of the way or fourth of the way charged, so it's going to be a bit. Anybody around? Yeah, a lot of people died to this trap. A couple people, at least, just within Bloody Grave setup. Those look good. I bet these are tailored to whatever weapon you're trying to use. Yeah, there we go. Okay. But yeah, the, this really would be a good time. I might peep in here, but this would be a good time for me to try to... Oh, anybody in there? This would be a good time for me to actually go back and level. Oh, I think that's, so I did see a bit of the beta of this, and I think that's a yokai in the corner, like a big oni demon. So if we try to go over there, do not allow yourself to be engulfed by the ominous key emanating from yokai. Yeah, if we tried to go fight that guy, we'd probably get destroyed. So I might go level before we take him on. I'm just trying to see who else is around. Hey, Mr. Guard. I'll just rush in and try and get him quick here. Man, he's got... Speaking of guard, he's got crazy guard. Breaking his key here, though. Now he's ready to be knocked down. Hopefully he's not gonna lead me into somebody else. Ooh, something broke open there. I don't think there was another guy. Alright. I hear something. Doesn't sound like somebody's... Oh, it might be a Kodama or something. But I can definitely hear somebody jingling and jangling. Oh, look at that guy. He's trying to get in the chest. Get in here and bam, bam, bam. Here we go. Snuck up on him. They snuck up on me before, so it's only fair. This armor's too heavy. I can barely move. Yeah, if we put this... That's probably telling us if we put this on, better defense, but it's really gonna make our equipment... Oh, no, I think we're still okay with it. Special effects. We lose the toughness. But we get some extra bonuses. I think we'll still be okay with this on. Yeah, we can dash around. Alright, let's open this up. And, ooh, look at all this stuff. Jeez. Travel amulet. Is that an accessory? No. We got, ooh, we're gonna lose versus water. I think that's okay. We don't really need water resistance, I think, at this point. Look at that helmet! That's a cool helmet. Kabuto. The Pokemon Kabuto, I know, is like, yeah, the name, that word is used for helmets as well, so it kind of looks like a helmet, a horseshoe crab. That seems like it's going to lose a little bit of life and toughness, but might be better all around, and we look cooler. Look at that, we even have the face mask with the, like, fake mustache going on. What else do we get? We can get more shortcut stuff here. So what is it? Amulet? Well, the power to divine the realms... Transport me back to the last shrine at which we prayed. And then I already... Oh, wait, this is... Alerting... So that's a different type of blast. This is causing great damage to all enemies, and this damages as well. Hmm. Well, I don't know if we need that on my thing. I'll put it on the same down direction so that I remember, hey, down is always the... You can see. Always those bombs. Alright, let's get out of here if there's nothing else for me to grab. Just slicing through the boxes. Anything else in here? That's a door. I think we're good. Let me just check behind this house. I thought I heard the jingle of a little Kodama or something. I know there's like a skill or something you can get that tells you where they are on the map. It'll give you a little indicator. Anybody over here? I really don't want to get snuck up on. Oh, there we go. I did hear him. Hello. Go back to the shrine, little one. You look like you have a cup on your head, and he's very happy to leave and find his friend. So now we have 2 of 5. I think there's like 5 at every shrine area. Perfect key pulls will resonate with the key around you and dispel the yokai realm. So yeah, we have to remember that. Someone said check my weight. Let me, can look at that real quick, I think, here. It should just tell me if I look at the armor. So yeah, now it's in the yellow. It's at the upper right of that menu on the right side, if you see. It's more than half, I think, so now I'm gonna not duck and dodge as much. So it might not be good to have this, you know, much armor on. It does look cool. Do we have lighter stuff? If we get it back down to green, then I can get the, yeah, they're all the same weight. But if I was able to put it back down to the green level, then it probably would. Yeah, there we go. I'd have to get rid of a couple things but it would make me dodge faster. I might keep the cool stuff on the upper part of my body. And then now we can dodge a bit faster. We'll see. I need to put stuff in points in there if I really want to use this heavy armor. That's bad. How did this guy die? Something jumps down. Oh. I'm a little worried. It's impaled by outlaw. There's no outlaws around here yet. Unless they just sit, you know, pop out of the cliff and stab me. Alright, I think we did everything in this little part before that door. Other than fighting that yokai. So I think I might go level real quick. Ugh. Jeez, that scared me. Anything out here? Oh! There's at least one guy right there. Hello. I really want to make sure he's not bringing friends before we fight him. We're good. Alright, he's gonna come around the corner probably. Or no, he's just waiting. Come here, buddy. He's gonna be a jerk and wait and just hit me with the bow. I might dash in. Take him out. Anybody else? Anybody else want some of this? We're looking scarier now with my helmet. Yeah, look at all that Amrita. I really shouldn't be risking it by going into these nooks and crannies where something could drop on me. Okay, heading back to the shrine. Tanze says, does this game have multiplayer? I think it does have another system of kind of like the Souls games. I think you can at least maybe invade, or you might be able to do co-op with people, actually, now that I'm thinking about it. Let me drop down on that. I almost forgot to do it. But yeah, there's some similar stuff. I don't know exactly how to get into that. There is the, like, sign to leave messages to people. I think the developers said they wanted to make it difficult, just like the Souls games, to actually find other people that you are trying to coordinate with, because they don't want people just easily able to go through the stuff. Or, yeah, I don't know. It's one of those things where I think the Souls games, the developers are like, hey, if you can't talk to somebody, it takes on this whole other level of trying to communicate. And it's a unique thing compared to just talking to somebody over a mic, but you could still probably figure that out and do it, I'm sure. And that was another thing I heard about this game. It definitely does have co-op, because I heard someone say if you have people join your world and help you fight stuff, it is way too easy. So it's supposed to be pretty difficult, but if you have two players fighting, I almost wonder if they don't buff the boss health or something. Like, it might be a situation where everything is still just as powerful, but with two people, obviously, it's going to be a little easier. The Hunter Blessing. Let's do that. Because I don't need armor as much. I would like to get some materials. And then, okay, we'll switch to the one with the cup on his head. And then I'm going to level up a bit. Skill is the one that gives me technical weapons, special effects, and stuff like that. An effect of my ninjutsu. I'll do skill. I think we have a couple of levels enough to do a lot of this stuff. Let's do some weight, some health. Oh, that's all we can do. Okay. I'll do both of those. Not going to get into magic. Like, the Onmyoji stuff is, like, summoning different things, using different spells, and the Guardian Spirit. I won't probably mess with that for a little bit. And then, we didn't get that extra elixir back. Okay. I have to figure out what those icons on the bottom left mean, though. Because I've got, like, four shuriken, and I wonder if we can hold more now. We're shuriken and different things that I don't quite understand. Oh! How much more weight can we hold? That's the limit, though. But I could... I put my pants back on, I think. Or no, my gloves. So I'll have to wait until I get another point in stamina, I think, or whatever that was that increased equipment. Excuse me. Ooh, jeez. I was looking at the chat instead of what was happening. Let's get in here and slice them. All right, we're good. Just getting used to, should we switch to the, I feel like I'm gonna just try to stick to the dual katanas here at first, because I wanna get used to the main weapon that I'm gonna be using against that Oni pretty soon. And then we'll maybe, once we get back to normal enemies again, I will switch over to the Kusai Gam. Ooh, jeez. Trying to remember how to say the one weapon. It's not a word that is in most other games like this. Like, it's not axe or whatever. It's a Kusarigama. Okay, I'll remember that. Maybe. We'll learn it eventually. Alright, so my thing is charged up. I could use that against the yokai, the oni, that we're getting close to fighting here. I think that's what I want to try to do. Those samurai that were so tough are probably all back again, making my life rougher here. Oh, there we go. Got him. I gotta get better at timing my key pulses again. Starting to fall out of doing that, because we were messing around at the shrine for long enough. A lot of these guys really don't see ya until you're up close and personal with them. There we go. Sliced his head. Yeah, you don't have to worry about the corpses. Like, you get items off of them the first time, and then I don't think they drop it as much, so it's a little easier to run back through everything. I'm gonna try to lure this guy out. Give the enemies weird voices, please, says Mad Max Gaming. So far, they haven't had too much dialogue other than the farmers that were killed, I think, have had a lot of little hints and stuff on the memories, or what they're called, that teach you how to play. Alright, boys. Ready to tussle here. Oh, jeez. Nope, no, nope. Ah, yeah, that was bad. We have to use an elixir before we even get to the Oni. This is gonna be a little tougher. There we go. Come here, buddy. Yeah, timing the key pulse. I remember to hit it after I take down the enemy. It's tougher to remember to hit it right when the pulse, you know, the little particles are around you, so that can take a little getting used to. There we go. Yeah, especially when you're trying to... I'm trying not to look at my character, I'm trying to look at what my enemy's doing. It really is like you gotta retrain your brain. Look at that guy flopping around. He lost his arms. That's something that you don't see in the Souls games, I think, as much. His arms and heads being lobbed off like a old samurai movie. Alright. He dropped his torch. That's kind of a cool touch. He's like, hey, this is too important for me to hold on to my torch. I didn't time that perfectly. Get in there. Break his guard and then... Ah! There we go. Got him. Okay. I was waiting for that. Oh, no! I lost my key. I was trying to get in there and get him with that stomp attack, so I was a little too concerned about that. Pick that gold up. Don't want to forget all the shinies. Alright, so this part... Man. Maybe... I wonder if I could hit this guy with a stone, and if he wouldn't alert everybody, he would just come on his own. And they're like, oh, what happened? Ah, it was just a stone. Don't worry. Don't follow me, guys. It was just a stone. There we go. Whoa! His sword went flying. Did we get... Oh, we might have gotten a better sword from that. I forget if we got good, like, item discovery. Ah, that's worse. It does have some other bonuses, but not worth using. And that armor is definitely worse. Okay. We still have that quick dash dodge, so I'm happy about that. Is there anyone that I could lure out with a stone without having to go all the way in there, because that was the rough part of this area. Can't target anyone yet. They're around the corner. Okay. Stone. Don't tell your buddies. It's so embarrassing that you get hit with a stone that you don't want to tell your buddies about how it happened. Yeah, definitely as soon as I can mess with skills, I want to try to put some into... Gotta keep hitting him after that. It's not powerful enough, that stab attack. Somehow he gets stabbed on the ground and he can't actually get... he can actually get back up. But yeah, I need to learn how to do the skill points, because putting that into some of those things that I mentioned would definitely help. Well, this shouldn't be as hard now. If I maybe get the one guy... He might come on his own. Oh no. The other guy saw me too. Ah, jeez. This is just like before. Axe man. Messing with us. Ooh, jeez. That was close, but I looked cool dodging out of the way. Let's let them both do their thing. Get in. Key pulse. Get out. They're both ready to fall on the ground if I'm careful. They're just both really trying to show their skills there. I wonder if I'm invincible during that ground stab animation, like a backstab. because then it would be really good to use that and just dodge a bunch of attacks. That's not as good. We gotta start breaking down this armor here, I think, and then get more stuff for it. I gotta learn about the rest of these systems. I think we're okay, though. Definitely easier to fight them 1-1 and then 2 instead of 4 at once. Or 2 at once. For all of them. Come here, buddy. Oh, jeez. I gotta remember I can guard. I don't have to always dodge out of the way. Oh, he was on the ground. And I could've got him there. Oh, nice. We got maximum familiarity with the Kusariga, or Kusarigama. Man, that name is long and tough for me to remember. Completed the requirements for title. Reputation levels increased. You receive prestige points. You can view them on the titles window. Okay, that was what I was looking for before. Titles list. And then we got, these are like achievements, sort of. Where you get little bonuses to your reputation for doing that. Gain prestige bonuses by spending prestige points. Yeah, a lot of this stuff is like, gotta figure this out. Versus Yokai Amrita or Earn. Seems like this would be the best. To try to get more soul, extra of that stuff. Alright, so I'll leave that. We've got more memories. I need to learn skills. Okay, here we go. We could do this, actually. Alright, let me figure out a good one to learn. Purify Yokai Realm. I want the one that the grappling I heard was good. But that's for the normal sword. We want the one for dual swords. Yeah. Activate when you cover the maximum bonus. Purifies. Same thing. Grappling. Grapples an enemy who's out of key, then follow up with a powerful attack. That sounds good, but I really want one. Where's the one that lets you dodge and get follow up with a roundhouse kick? High stance only. Yeah, some of the ones that are only certain stances don't seem like they'd be as useful if I'm not switching stances as often as I probably should, but raises the damage caused by the next attack. And then, high stance only enables you to use key pulse even when dodging. I need to do that for the stance of my choosing, though. Yeah, spinning attack that slices everything. And then this is the key pulse when dodging. I should probably do that for mid-stance, because that's the one I've been using the most. I just need 2 skill points for that. How many do I have? I have 10, okay. Or it might be more than 2, but 4. Mid-stance only rushes forward. Low stance enables you to key pulse when you're dodging. Let's do that for mid-stance. All right. Activates and raises the damage of your next attack. Start with that, and then I'll get the one that allows me to key pulse dodge, and then thrust the sword while simultaneously guarding. While guarding. So this is just get a powerful attack, dodge. This one I actually have to hit a move when I'm guarding. How about the grapple one? Let's try that. For an opponent out of key. I heard that was good. I'm just kind of going all over and using these real quick, but I want a quick draw attack can only be used when your sword is sheathed. Hold R1 and then press circle. Just trying to make sure I'm not going too out of my depth here, but I want to make sure I'm getting the stuff that counts. Yeah, there's all this magic and different stuff to learn about. Well, mid-low stance only follow-up. Oh, the kick one, I heard that's good. So this is the roundhouse kick. At the end of a combo, hit the power. Yeah. Alright, that sounds good. We got 3 left. Quick slice with another press. We haven't done the mission for that. I think this is probably enough. I have more skill points, but maybe I should save them. Until we unlock more stuff. Mid-stance only. Parry's an enemy. Parry. Parry. I always forget how to say that, right? I think this is good. I don't know if we need to mess with too much more here. I'm just gonna leave out what I got. I'll save those skill points. Probably should use them, but I think that's good for now. We get better pants? Nope, not really. Or boots? What else did we get out of here? Uchiko powder. Temporarily raises familiarity. Oh, so we can powder our weapon, and then we get more familiar with it by dusting. Like, it makes you really, you love your weapon if you put powder on it. All right. So the familiarity thing, you get like boosts on your weapon. I think it might show when I look at my... Yeah, you can see familiarity, and it levels it, you know, it gets stronger as I learn more about what I'm doing with my weapon, you know, how I'm using it. The other ones seem to be maxed out. Okay, do we want to try this yokai? I am worried about trying to fight something that I'm ill-prepared for. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, there. I dodged and then I got my key pulse. I should heal. I forgot. I was like, oh, what do I? What are my things that I learned? And then I kind of blanked and was just spamming stuff for a second there. So let me take out everybody else who's around here, including this guy. Wait, where is he? Oh, was he an archer that dropped down? No, he's right there. Okay, he's patrolling. Get in here and. Oh, gotta lock on. No, jeez. Hey, buddy. Don't be a jerk. Yeah, now all I have to do is dodge, and I'll get those key pulse activated. Man, I really wish I hadn't gotten stuck in there and gotten hit, because now we're in a bad way. Alright, I think I cleared out everything around here. It's time to try this yokai. I've got a lot of stuff that I gotta be careful with. I'm just gonna heal. Alright, here we go. Let's, get it, fight him, and then I gotta remember to use my key pulse to, yeah. You promised never to lay a hand on me or the other girls! Oh, poor lady. Got sliced down. Oh, jeez. And all this negative energy brought this yokai here. I'm gonna try to stay out of his yokai aura stuff, but at the same time, if he lays that down, I'll lose key, I think, when I get stuck on it. Oh, he's going crazy. There we go. And then dodge to, oh no! There we go! Oh, jeez, okay. I'm losing key in there, and I didn't hit the perfect thing with it. Alright, let me try to get him to do his crazy flurry attack, because it seemed like it really opened him up after. I don't think they lose key when they, I don't think they lose key without you hitting it down. That's how tough these Oni are. They don't lose. Oh, yeah! He did the, like, major flinch. He jumped in at me and scared me. Okay. He's not gonna charge me too much. Yeah, there we go. Those light attacks probably aren't doing as much as they could. Get out of here. Yeah, it's so much easier than having to do the key pulse is just dodge to get it back. I just gotta dodge at the right time. Hey, buddy, you're stuck on the wood there. Oh, gee. That is, like, I love that. His, like, flinch. Major flinch. Thing. Look out! Ah, jeez! Oh, no. Okay. I'm in a bad way. Alright. One elixir. We're okay. I just really shouldn't have, gone in as much as I did there. Okay. I think, yeah, we might actually be okay without using the bamboo stuff. There we go. Yeah, we didn't dispel it, though. I gotta dispel those by getting my key pulse going. I want to try it. Oh no! Oh my god! Ah! Get out! Get out! Maybe I should use my bamboo thing. I'm out of elixirs here. Maybe I shouldn't mess with those. I'll get better at it as we go along. There we go. But yeah, the, oh no! Jeez. I'm out of elixirs. I'm not going to worry about dispelling those yolk. But yeah, you can see it on the ground if you didn't notice it yet. Those areas. There we go, we chopped his arm off, we chopped his head off. Let's see if I can... There we... Yeah, I did it right. Haven't gotten enough, need to kill more of those bees. Alright, this is a mature game. Let me grab all this stuff. I shouldn't worry about that if you're up watching it, or if you're watching it later. I mentioned it's mature. There's gonna be swears, there's gonna be demons who swear. Let's see. What do we got here? There's probably not going to be too many. A key to the residence! Oh!
People. Monsters.
Poor guy. I think that might be how we have to get out of here. Because this might be locked? I don't know. Alright, let me see what I got. It says we beat him! Haha! It was a mini-boss, so it probably, you know, it wasn't that tough. We got a longbow somewhere. But at the same time, it was a, you know, I'm happy that I got a knife. Oh, it's purple, so I think that's a better, just like in World of Warcraft. It's got damage reduction, elemental damage reduction when guarding. Still not as good defense, though, as this. It just has a lot of special effects. Hmm. what if we switched over to this, got all those bonuses, and then put my pants on? There we go. And then we'll still get the dodge. So I think that's probably what we should do. We got a fan. It's an accessory that gives us a bunch of luck and stuff. All right. So he just kind of holds a fan. And then what else did I get from that? Salt. It's you cause a large amount of ki damage to nearby yokai. Ooh, so that's good. I have to remember to actually like use some of this stuff by swapping through. Ooh, wrong thing. Yeah, so the salt, if I want to fight a yokai, I should use the salt. Stuff like that. Make them salty. Alright, there might be a shrine somewhere near here. That is what I am guessing. Because, checking the chat here as well as how long we've been going. But yeah, there might be a shrine here because we did kind of hit that. We did have to fight him and beat him to actually get that. And it looks like there's a shrine over there. Alright, so that is our goal. Just really want to make sure I'm not missing anything here. Let's go down that other side area real quick. Just because I'll wonder what's there if I don't. And then I feel like, you know, we beat a yokai. I can take this archer guy. We'll drop down on one of these and get that loot. And hopefully it'll go alright. Need to try to lure this guy out before his archer friend sees that I'm here. So I'm gonna throw a stone at him. He's on the way over anyways. Okay, come here, buddy. Oh, the other guy. The other guy got mad. Uh-oh. Dip out. Yeah, that is so handy. Definitely, if you're gonna play, recommend the roll to get your key pulse set up there. Ooh, I kicked him. I coulda maybe done something a little more there. Oh no! I don't want to die after all that. Here we go. Haha! And then, oh jeez, no! Don't you dare! I wasn't locked on, and that little guy almost took me out. But yeah, I did that follow-up attack, I think. I have to get used to those combos. It kind of remind me of playing, well not just like a fighting game, obviously, but playing like the old, I think it was Spider-Man 2 that had all those moves you could learn. And you had to remember all the button press combos and stuff. A bunch of the Spider-Mans did that, I think. Try to get out of the way of that guy. But I also don't want to go right into trouble. If there's trouble waiting for me. Just heard something. Hope there's no Oni or stuff waiting for me here. Oh, that's a way down. Oh! I almost fell. That. That's just this guy. I want to get by this archer guy without getting killed. Maybe I can lure him down. He's okay with me when I'm up on the cliff. Hurry! Get out of the way! Don't get hit! Oh, charm! There we go. My charm! It always makes me think of Meowth when I see charms. Oh! We got more archers. Nope! Ah, the tree was in the way. Thanks, buddy. Mother Nature messing with me again. Oh, here he comes. Okay. Get out of the way of this guy. Try to stand with the tree to my front so that I could get in there and get those extra blocking hitboxes or whatever. I really want to make sure that I'm not luring more guys out, though. So I'm going to kind of dodge around. Oh, my gosh. Jeez, this guy's rougher than I was thinking. I was like, okay, he's an archer. He's waiting until I dodge to fire. Get in here and break his guard and then take him down. All right, we're good. I was just really worried somebody was gonna pop in and take me out if I rushed in. You don't wanna fight on the enemy's terms in their ground. There it is. Now I got a fighting chance. Oh, nice. Yeah, you really should be using these arrows. I just forgot, can't hold anymore. Can I? Let me test this out, since we're here, and that guy's there. Can I actually hit him from here without him seeing me? I think once we're in range to shoot him, he's in range. And he's used a bow before, so he's probably a lot better at this. I'm trying to get this subtle movement. There we go! Got him. That was brutal, but now we can pick up those arrows, because I used one. Alright, let me, there's a Sakura. Cherry blossoms. Okay. Just make sure I'm not wandering into anything bad. I should really, go all the way up as much as I can. and then fall down. Oh, there's another shrine here. This is a different way to go, I guess. All right. Let's pray to this one. We're gonna get some of those guys back, but at least I'll recover my elixir and I can level up and everything. Is there a different blessing or no? Yeah, we only have the one. Gotta look for more Kodamas. Still have only the one guardian for now. And let me level up. I liked having the stamina for my equipment weight, but maybe a little more skill for damage, a little more stamina. Maybe more health would be better. Let's try that. Okay, kind of evenly putting stuff in there until we really know what we're doing. My bird sits down next to me when I go to the shrine. That's cool. Is this just towards a different way that we might not want to go? Ah! This scared me. It's a bandit. We're okay. It's just a bandit with a cool axe. There we go. I gotta start using my heavy attacks more because he's flipping out, though. I gotta start using heavy attacks on these guys because they will make it a little easier for me to get those. Only I had my bow from the shack. Oh, look at all the stuff we can get from dropping. Is that that other? Yeah, that's the other area we were at. And now I can snipe a bunch of guys here. Weird, yeah, that was like a secret spot. I didn't realize that I could have gone around this way and taken these guys out from behind, because those the headshots in this game are crazy. They just completely decapitate him. Oh, he knocked him on the ground. As soon as he gets up, he's getting another arrow. Come here, buddy. Oh, no. There we go. He went right back into it. Ah, the normal arrows don't do that much damage, unfortunately. Will he wander back in? Oh, give me enough time to line this headshot up. There we go. There's also a guy over there. This guy's a samurai, so I think he'll not take as much damage. Can't really see if I'm hitting him at all. Yeah, I don't think we are. Oh, there we go. Yeah, it tells you when you hit him. Trying to line up to hit him in the right spot is kind of rough, though. A little bit. And just go through this game as an archer would be crazy. It would be tough, though. I don't think I'd be able to do it too easily. He's really apprehensive to get hit. I don't blame him. I might not mess with these guys too much, because we're not going down there. I don't think I need to go down there, really. I want to go over here and see where all the good stuff is on that cliff. Did we? Thought I missed something there for a second. Okay, so if I drop down, lots of stuff here I can pick up, but I gotta be careful because I think a lot of those enemies are back. Because I rested at the shrine. Young Samurai Locks, is that a... That's not a... Oh, it's an accessory. That's not a better longbow. Okay. It has better bullseye range, but... Ornament... Oh, Onmyoji Charm. Okay. I'll just throw that on there. What was the Young Samurai's Locks? It's a lock of hair from a young samurai who fell in battle. It is used to obtain 2 samurai skill points, since ancient times his hair is... Okay. So it's, like, not as good as a bringing back a samurai's head to get money. You get just some skill from the hair. A little weird, but I'll take it. Okay, and then my chain is, like, shining. How about we switch to the chain? The Kusarigami. Rigami. I gotta remember. Kusarigami. Let's try this out. Hopefully there's no one around here waiting for me. Hello? Yeah, this is a weird side area that I didn't even discover before. Ah! Okay. Get in there and bam, bam, bam. I should try my heavy attacks on him. Maybe we'll get that. Yeah, look at that. We just sliced him. That was crazy. All right, let me get this stuff. But also look out. Because those guys might come after me. The bull possessed is a child of the gods. The wandering soul goes where it must. Did we find a... Oh, it's a spirit stone. Okay. Let me just make sure I'm not missing anything good, like better shoes? Nah. That's okay. And then I think we got more of those spirit stones. Just use them. Oh, wait. Yeah, I'll save the other one. I was going to say, if you die and you don't get your stuff back, it's good to have those stones as a backup. All right. Oh, where are we? Oh, we're back near the field area. I recognize this. Some stones. There shouldn't be as many enemies around here. There's the one. Yeah, that's where we want to go down, I think. Gotta make sure I don't fall off a cliff anywhere. Because I want to get that. Yep, okay. Banded axe. If I was using axes, that would be one to use. Now this is tricky, because if I drop down, I'm stuck fighting some of these guys. Well, we got a fire amulet. Let me try that out. What does that do? Oh, we got the axe. So. I could, yeah, I don't know. Still on the fence about axes. Fire amulet. Imbues your weapon with the power of fire. Oh, it's like the fire paper. So many of this is analogous to those other games that it's, yeah, easy to understand a lot of it, which I like. I have to go down. It's not like I can't. He's just kind of being a jerk and wandering away. Weird. Let me see if I can hit these guys from here. That would be kind of a crazy feat. Oh, he leaned forward and he didn't notice the arrow going by him. There we go. And now this guy's like, oh no, what is happening? My buddy's head just flew off. That really reminds me, I mentioned Princess Mononoke with the Kodama before. If you have not seen, especially Studio Ghibli movies in general, but if you've not seen Princess Mononoke, that is my favorite movie. It is amazing. It does have a lot of violence, but yeah, shooting arrows and samurai and stuff losing their heads makes me think of that. Okay, get in here and get some good strikes on this guy. Yeah, that gives you a bit of range. I do like that. You don't have to dash in as much with the Kusarigama. I'll remember the name. Let's see if we can get this guy going here. Oh, jeez. No. Man, he does. Those attacks, like, if you got hit with all three of them, I think you would probably lose most of your life bar. Oh, there we go. This is the one we want to get him with the... Yeah! And I got a proficiency. Oh, that definitely is not going to do it, though. That's a three-strike hit. Break his guard. And get in there. Nope. Oh, yeah! I almost thought I got hurt there, because that was... The rumbling on the controller was scary. But we took him down. That was a cool follow-up strike. And then, what did we get? We got a new weapon. It's, not as good. Not as good as the one I got. Although it does have some differences. Just seems like it, yeah. Alright. And then what did I just got those skill points, was that? I'm talking about Kodamas. Yeah, this is all just remembering things between demons and men, and we got more skill points. I should be putting them into something. Rushes forward while swinging two swords. I don't like the ones that require me to have a guard going to actually remember to doing it, to use it, you know, but maybe I should try some of this stuff. And then we also have, yeah, all these other ones I could be using. Oh, let's do it for these ones. Ah, that's why I wasn't getting it back from dodging with this weapon, because it, we didn't have it activated for it, I think. Or no, does it, oh, it counts for all of them, right? Interesting, maybe. I don't know. Doesn't look like it. Activates your chargeful gear. There we go. Okay, let me put it into... Oh, yeah, it does do it for the... Okay, it just has some different stuff, because it's a different weapon, obviously. Different skills that are unique. But it counts for all of them when you put it into one. That's pretty useful. Follows up a combo with strike that uses the metal weight to slam the opponent. I'll do that. That sounds good. And then throws it at the weapon and draws them close. Oh, or throws them away. I have to hold the quick hit button. I have to remember that. Okay, that's good for now. I'll try that on one of these guys. But yeah, I wanted to go around. Did we get everything from around here? I'm not too worried about it. But at the same time, I wanna... Yeah, how close do they have to be for this to work? There we go. Oh, didn't draw him close, though. Come here, buddy. There we go. Yeah, that's cool. Just kind of launches and hooks onto him and then pulls him close. Like, I wonder if I could hit the one dude. Throw a stone at this guy. I wonder if I could hit the one guy on the cliff and pull him down if I managed to use that. I'm trying to get him to a spot where his buddy can't get him. Oh, jeez. If I hadn't used that attack, I wouldn't have had that happen. If I hadn't put myself out there, then wouldn't have been as rough for myself getting hit by that arrow. But let's get in here and try to break his guard. There we go. Ooh, I didn't use my follow-up attack on that like I coulda. It's okay. We got more swords than we know what to do with. So yeah, again, we spec'd into certain stuff, but we don't have to use all of it. I could be using a single katana. I could be using an axe. This is just the weapon that I chose to try. This is, yeah, I'd like to try to hit him with the thing and pull him down, but the smart choice here is just to line up my shot and get him. Okay, let me just make sure we're not missing anything else in this little area. And then we'll move on. More spirit stones. This was the shrine down here. I don't think I went the other way, though. There's nobody at this shrine, right? That's the way that falls down. No, no, the shrine is this way. I didn't go down that way and see what that other spot was, so I probably should. Okay. Well, that's well and good. Let's go down and drop off this ledge. Just see where it takes us. I should be heading towards the, secrets. I should be heading towards the one gate thing, I think, ultimately, but I want to make sure we're not missing too many hidden items. I can see my boat from here. Probably some enemies. They're gonna pop out of the rocks. Oh, lonely Tsukumo, lost in the darkness, if thou takest mercy upon us, guide us to the altar. Okay, anybody popping up here? Hopefully not. Oh, there's a... Ah! There's a ladder. Can I open this up, or do I have to... Is this gonna mean I can't get back up? Or maybe I have to kick the ladder down. Super Souls style. I'm sorry, I don't want to die. Kick down. There we go. Alright, now I have a shortcut all the way back to the beach where the one ladder is, I think. Or where the one shrine is. Let me check this out. Pull the ladder! Don't tell me he's trying to run off. Oh, so this guy got got the short end of the stick. They pulled the ladder up and they left him there, I think. And then, yeah, I didn't even realize the side area was here. But if I want to go to the shrine, that's the shortcut there. All right, quick level up and I'm going to get back to that side area that we just found. We haven't found any more Kodama. I need to find three more, I think, or two more to get all of them. I love how my bird is just kind of sitting there. I can't level this. I think it'll just get stronger as we go. Alright, how many... I can do one thing. And one thing only. I think maybe a little bit more key would be helpful. Let's do that. Alright, and then make offering. I don't know how this works. I think I can give them stuff. And let's give them this worst longbow. Let's make an offering. We want to. Oh wait, what is that? It doesn't actually say what the offering does. Offer an item to the shrine and receive him, Rita. Yeah. Okay. So if it's decent quality, they're just warning me that it'll get lost, but I can get some Amrita from my equipment just by giving it to them. Okay. I won't worry about that right now. Anything else here? I'm trying to make sure we're not missing any important stuff that I should be doing, like boons. Oh, we don't have DLC for that. That's extra stuff. Summon visitor. So here, this is what you can, if you're online, you can do that. And I think I'm offline. I don't have PlayStation. I used to have PlayStation Plus on this because I was playing Bloodborne, playing the online. And then, I ended up letting it lapse a little bit, but maybe I'll get it again sometime here, depending on the games. This is one of those ones where online might be fun, but might stick to playing it on my own, because I don't like summoning people in these games too much. It feels like it takes the difficulty away. And also, that if I'm streaming, trying to play online sometimes can mess with that. Oh, jeez. That guy is not a living man. That is a weird ghoul. Oh, he fell already. Oh, he's a yokai, because he's got stuff, as we can see. Oh, he left a yokai zone. Sort of. Yeah, these are like... I can hear something breathing. These are like corpses, I think, that have become demons because they fell and laid on the battlefield enough. It's weird how the camera... Noticing if the... there's two of them. Okay. If the camera gets locked in and you're only looking at, like, a rock or something, then you will actually get a higher frame rate. Oh, they get faster when they're almost dead. But yeah, if I'm like looking at the cliff here, I notice the frame rate goes up and it's weird. You can see it's like super fast, and then you go out and it's more details. It has to slow down a little bit, but that's just how this game works. Get this guy off the cliff and hopefully not follow him. Okay, he's gone for a little bit. Oh no, he's jumping! He's scrabbling over to get to me. I gotta be careful. Antidotes. Where is he? He's on his way over, I'm sure. These guys died from outlaws, not yokai, actually. Oh, careful, buddy. Yeah, here we go. Take him out. Pretty easy here, I think. Get out. Yeah, don't let him do his funky stuff. Put down his funk. Oh, I don't want to... Ah, okay. I wanted to get that weapon, but I didn't want to get the... get the Revenant fighting me there. I might actually switch back to my sword. It's a fun weapon, the Kusarigama. But at the same time, I feel like I was having more success with my dual swords. Let's try this. This guy's not dead. What was he doing among the, Oh. Is that the guy that was sniping me before? He's hanging out around the dead guys. Is this a new area? No, this is where we were before, because that's the spear guy. Okay. Yeah, this is where we were already. Alright, I need to make my way back to that door, I think. And go through there. Take this guy down. Oh, jeez. Trying to use a heavy attack on someone before I'm close enough can mean they're gonna be faster than me. As long as those guys don't sneak up on me. Oh, who's after me? You have to tell me. Declare that you're trying to kill me. Oh, it's this guy. I remember him. I'm just trying to make sure those samurai guys on the side down there aren't after me. Here we go. Okay. We got it. Get him. Okay. Yeah, heavy attacks are doing a lot of damage now. To the point where it really feels like I can take most of these guys out quick enough where they're not going to do too much. Is this where the shrine was? Yeah, it was. Okay. This links around, though, doesn't it? This actually goes up there. So let me rest here. We'll jump down through the shortcut and get back through. We don't have enough to level, so I won't worry about that. Okay, go, go, go. Back at it. I still need to learn what the things at the bottom. Is that how many skills I have? They look like the skill scrolls. There's definitely a guy here. If I remember... Yep, there he is. Oria! Here we go. Well, I could have used my grapple on him there, I think. Careful about that. There we go, I kicked him. So the kick, I think, really does break their stamina. But, now he's in a bad spot. The kick does do a lot to their stamina, I believe. But at the same time, I almost fell off the edge doing that. Alright, let me take the one guy out. I'll take the guy down there out. And then we'll be on our way. How did that not... Okay. Weird. He had a helmet on. Maybe that's why he's... We gotta look for the really red circle. The really red circle tells you that these guys are gonna get taken out. I might just snipe this. Oh, we're running out of arrows, aren't we? I have special ammo if I wanna use it. I forget how to switch. It says triangle or square. Oh, dang it. That's okay. Alright, I'm not gonna worry too much about that. I think I might jump off here and break my fall a little. That was a rough jump, but, you know, we'll be okay. And I got more arrows. You don't seem to be able to hold very many arrows. Oh, that's where I should have fallen, because there's an item on that part. Ah, oops. It's okay. That would have been a safer fall. Somebody around? Where's that other guard? I'm a little worried about taking out a guy when his buddies were close by. Man, he's really on guard. Here we go. Okay. I really need to get the thing that allows me to do those sneak attacks, because that would be very helpful. But maybe I can sneak over here and get this guy. We're so close to him. Oh! I should run in there and... Yeah, alright, but now run, because he still is alive. Get out! Yeah. Oh, they're all over here. This is bad. Get out! Oh, jeez. I'm in a bad way. Nope, no, no. I need to heal. No, no, no. Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm going for it. That was not the best time to use that, but I was like, I'm backed in a corner. I don't want to die. I want to take these guys out. Get him. Here we go. Okay. That's what that is very helpful with, though, the special guardian spirit. It really did guard me. It saved me at that moment. Okay. Good, good, good. Yeah, I missed some stuff on that cliff, but I doubt it's anything that precious. Look at all this. Getting so many things. Did that watchman come and fight? No, he's still there. I wonder if the yokai respawns. He probably doesn't, because he's a heavy enemy. Yeah, he's gone. Alright, we never have to fight him again. We'll just fight other ones that are similar. Let's fight this guy. Get him with the old... Nope. Oh, man. I keep trying to go in with the when their guard is broken and use my heavy attacks, but I'm not... Yeah. Not timing it well enough. Especially when they're doing that. Growling at me and whatnot. Okay, he's good. Is this the house with the guy? Yeah. He's an easy one to take out. Yep. You're out of here. That chest, it's like when you see a chest that's already open, it's always unfortunate, but... Alright. I think we are good to go, as long as nobody... Ah! Crows. Just crows. We're good, we're good. Just lots and lots of crows. Ominous. Crows make me think of, like, vultures and other animals that are always around corpses and stuff. Okay, we got a lot of stuff. Before we keep going, let me just double check. A wooden hammer. That's actually got a lot of tack for a hammer. But at the same time, I don't know if it's going to be helping me too much. Can we sort these by... There we go. I think it sorted them. And I do have the strongest sword still. That's all I wanted to make sure. And then my bow. We got a better bow. With better bullseye range. Okay, I'll take that. Anything better armor-wise? Nothing as good as this in terms of defense and weight, because it's a lot lighter than most of the... Yeah, it's like half the weight of the one samurai helmet, so I'm going to use that. Continue using that. Get a boost to my pants. Get a boost to my boots. Or do I want that? Toughness and key, is it worth it? Nah. We'll keep what we got. And then anything else good? An antidote. Ooh, I should put that on one of my normal ones. So the stone, sacred water. I'm going to put the antidote here just because that's something you want to have handy if you get poisoned, I think. And then maybe we'll save the fire amulets for when I get into a boss fight or something. Okay. I think that was everything, right? Just making sure we're no exclamation marks. We did get a new title, I think, maybe? Or prestige bonus. No. Why does it tell me? It's probably just the, yeah, hints and stuff. Okay, so we're headed down to this fiery village here. I do see a shrine, but I'm going to be extra careful as we go over to it, because too hasty might get into some trouble here. What's happening on board that foreign boat? There's a blonde guy, and he's trying to learn our ways. That's what's happening. Are we going to be safe all the way to the shrine? I hope so. We're so shiny. Alright. We're safe. We made it to the shrine. The Kodama followed us. We're gonna rest up here. Man, look at all that Amrita. How did we get that? Just from resting, finding a new shrine, probably. I'm gonna level up my, dexterities for effect and capability of ninjutsu. We haven't really used much ninjutsu stuff yet, so I don't know if that's gonna help too much. I might put a little bit more in stamina so we can carry more. I think that'll be good. Trying to balance out health and stamina and stuff seems to be helpful. And we don't have any more more bonuses, so... Okay. Let's go... I should start selling stuff, but I didn't wanna... Gotta open that gate from the other side. You can just slice through that and jump over. I don't want to spend too much time selling all my stuff, so I'm going to keep going here. See if we can make it to the next shrine. We haven't found, you know, we haven't gotten far enough, but there is like a world map where you get different missions and stuff. I'm gonna keep my ears and eyes open for any Kodama that we might happen to hear. There is a ghoul guy here. I'm gonna try to sneak up on. And bam, bam. Dodge. I don't wanna get rushed by somebody else though, so I don't wanna go too far out there. Look out, here he goes. Bam, bam, bam. Oh no! Ah! He's got me, he's got me, he's puking on me! Ugh, you're gross. I'm poisoned. Good thing I have an antidote. I used my antidote like immediately after. That's bad, but there we go. Okay, we took him out. We're good. Don't step in the yokai crud. Man, I really need to get more antidotes, apparently. That one was used almost immediately. Yeah, this village was really hit hard because all these bandits are... These might be the farmers. Ooh, don't throw that. That's gross. These were probably the farmers that... Ugh, that's gonna poison me. The farmers that got killed by the bandits. That's a theme in Japanese folklore. Like, if you don't, you know, haven't seen much about yokai and whatnot and different... Ooh, spirits. It's always this theme of, like, this person was wronged in life and died spiteful, so they became this kind of avenging... not avenging, but, like, yeah, vengeful spirit. And I gotta be careful because if I... I'm gonna try low stance here. There we go. That is really quick. Okay. Not much damage, but quicker. Those guys are on the ground scooting around, so I wonder if it's better to use low stance on them so I don't hit over them. But yeah, these are I'm sure spirits that was killed by a dweller. I bet that's what they're called. These are all people that died, and then they're becoming these vengeful monsters. Anybody back here? I saw Kodama for a second. Who's hiding? Oh no, that was just a shortcut. Okay. The music's getting all intense and scary, so I'm a little worried about what's gonna go down. There's somebody there. There's fire and a thing that will spawn a yokai, it looks like. On that end. We can't break through those logs. I could snipe that guy though. Looks like he's in a good sniping spot. So let's be careful and try to aim at it. He's like, yeah, they're all bandits looting through stuff. His arm, oh! He just, yeah, didn't like that too much. Okay, we gotta prepare. I got a couple elixirs, we're near a shrine. I think this is the time to fight, ooh! Okay, oh, jeez. He's got dual katanas as well. Nope. Get back out of the way. Get hit and get out. Oh, geez, he can flip all over. I don't really know the layout here that well, too. There we go. But yeah, trying to know the layout of this place enough to... Ooh. Oh, no. Get out. There we go. I need to heal. I might switch to my... Nope, wrong thing. Down. Nope. I'm trying to use some of my fire bombs on him. Look out. Oh, my gosh. Well, it worked. Should really having my healing items ready though. Get him, get him. Get out of the way. Quick. Here he comes. That's a good time to wail on him a bit when he does that jump attack, because I think it's a little more. When you get distance, he does the jump attack and then. Look out. And that is when we want to really go after him, because it leaves him pretty vulnerable. It leaves me vulnerable. No, no, no! Ah! Heal and get out! Oh my gosh! That was a bad time to heal, and now I am out of stuff. Trying to hit him with that quick! Okay, good. I should have really gone in there and just hit him, but I was like, maybe a firebomb will take him out. Demon's Horn. All this armor, some cool stuff, and that yokai is gone, so that he shouldn't respawn. He's too tough to respawn, I hope. What else did we get? We got some good things. Ooh, okay. There we go. Final blow damage. Not as much to breaking and revenants, but it does more damage. Maybe I'll take it. Take that upgrade. Ooh, it's white. It's kind of cool looking. And then better boots. That's going to make me over encumbered, though. I need more points in my... Well, let's try it out. And then maybe I'll level my strength when we go back. Did I get anything else? Like materials and stuff? Probably. Alright, let me go back to the... Oh, it's right here. The Kodama were watching me fight that whole time. So, yeah, let me... I'm gonna level up. We got enough. And then my stamina... That's what I want to do. And will that be enough to make it so I can roll again and jump around all fun? Let's see. Still a little too heavy. Maybe I'll go back to the... What was the second... The one that I was just using. Evasive key usage. So when that is... Yeah. Once we get a little bit more stamina, I think I'll switch back to that. I just like being able to get out of the way quick. Okay. So we got rid of the, yokai. These guys are back, though. Take them out here. They tried to dodge me. Come here, buddy. Don't throw your weird stuff at me, though. Gotta be careful not let him do that. Oh, jeez. Jeez. Yeah, he's a little too low to the ground at times, where maybe a low stance would be good against him. There we go. Yeah. He's just running around like a weird little exorcist spider guy. And I will take out... There's another guy around here, right? Yep, there he is. Try to lure him out. He's not on the ground yet, so... Here we go. Yeah, the yokai are a lot tougher to break their guard. Switch stances. Here we go. Because their ki does not go down from attacking. You gotta hit them with stuff to do that. Alright. Making sure I don't run into any other enemies here that I'm forgetting about. There's just the guy that I hit with the arrow. Let's take him out. And then I think we have to go the way where the yokai was originally. He's still kind of... He's going to have a repeat death here. Oh, wrong spot. There we go. Oh, mama. All right, so we're going this way. Are these alive? Oh, somebody saw me. Something saw me. There's guys on the roofs, I remember. Little roof. Maybe that's what was coming after me. Yeah, there's a guy there with a bow. Maybe that's who saw me. I need to kind of duck over here and look out. How did this guy die? Burned to death. Yeah, don't go through there. That's it. That's handy. All right. Trying to see what I want to do here. Could we clip this guy? Nope. Oh, my gosh. Well, that teaches me to try to out-archer and archer. I wonder if we can get around... And lure somebody out. And there we go. That's what I wanted to do. So that we can fight somebody without the archer. There we go. Yeah, I think I'm trying to mash on the heavy attacks, thinking I'm gonna break their ki in one go, but that's not what you want to do. You don't want to get hit by these guys too much either. Can't break their guard. Now this time I can hit them with that special attack. Yeah. Oh no! Man, they really don't die after that very often if they've got all that armor. Which is not good. Got him. I always think of like a backstab or a finishing blow as something that would just take them out in one thing, but that's not how it works in this if they're tougher dudes. Okay, that guy's doing that. I'm really just gonna run in here, run around, see who's trying to fight me. I think we're safe to get in here. As safe as we can be. And then I'm gonna go up this ladder. Quick, quick, quick. Don't let that archer get me. Oh, can I? Nope. I thought I could get to the other roof in time. I saw this ladder out of the corner of my eye. So I was like, okay, we should be able to do that. This is where that bandit was. Get his stuff. And then... Let's see. The Lego Flappy says, can you do a Q&A? Yeah, if you have questions, let me know. I know, I've been keeping an eye on the chat. I know a lot of you guys have been talking amongst yourselves. But yeah, if you have questions, you can leave them in the comments / chat, depending on when you're watching this. And, a whetstone. I wonder if that makes my weapon sharper. Like in real life. It makes it easier to do higher damage. I'm trying to sneak over here. I wonder, how do I get over the bridge? I wonder if there's like a ladder. Oh yeah, there it is. Yeah, should have seen it sooner. There we go. Chopped him up. Whoa! I need to get those anyways. Might as well run right off. Okay, heading up. Lego Flappy wants to see Last Guardian. Definitely gonna get back to that soon with Danielle, and finish that up, as well as Pokemon. But gotta coordinate a schedule with two people. Can be a little tough recording. Thought I heard somebody. Yeah, I gotta be careful here, because now we're in another area. If I fall down, not gonna be safe necessarily. That looks like a... Ooh, I was right on the edge. As soon as I saw it, I was like, that looks like a hole that would lead into a trap. That looks like a guy right there, right? He's eaten. Let's see if I can get over here and not get sniped. Alright, I think we can do this. I'm gonna hit these guys and then maybe get the guy in the house. Here we go. His buddy just died, so he's real mad. And he's on his way over. Oh, that didn't quite work. Can you get up here? Oh yeah, he can. He can definitely get up here. I'm trying to aim this where he's gonna be. No, oh, that was so close. I almost actually got him with that. Now I'm trying to do it on accident. But yeah, I was trying to hit him with the, there we go. Ah! Sliced him in two a little bit. But yeah, I was trying to hit him with the arrow when he was running over, but that didn't quite work. I think I can get this guy with one, though. What's your favorite color and Pokemon, says Evergreen. Speaking of Pokemon, very different from this game, but still very Japanese. Green! I like a good, like, forest green, a good earthy color. And then my favorite Pokemon, you know, it used to be Heracross, the beetle. Speaking of, you know, samurai, beetle always, there are a lot of samurai armor is based off beetle, so there is a connection between between that. But yeah, Heracross used to be my favorite. I think he's still one of my top pokes, but at the same time, I really love Rowlet, the new owl, and that whole line is so cool. So it's tempting to say that that's my new favorite. I can't really aim down as much here, but I definitely see this ghoul eaten. Oh, we're out of arrows, and I barely did anything to him. Nope. That big axe is gonna taunt me on that screen now. Is there... I see a Kodama. Hey, little guy. He's hiding right here. Let's guide him. Aw, he's got little, like, armor on. You're okay, buddy. Go on home. Okay, and then if I go down here, I wonder if that guy's gonna get me. Is there anyone in here? Just gonna be extra careful before we descend. Yeah, that guy's gonna come to life right there. Yep, there he goes. Hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him. Before he does too much. Scuttling around. There we go. Got him. Man, bam, bam. It was like two different things, one after another there. There's definitely a big yokai on the way. One of my favorite Pokemon games is PokePlays. I'll never forgive them for what they did in front of my eyes. Yeah, this village got roughed up. I don't know, I have a fondness for the original, but I'm really liking Sun and Moon. I feel like it's done a lot more than X and Y to evolve the series, no pun intended there, but it, definitely one I'm enjoying playing and I want to get back to here, so. There's a guy around the side that I gotta be careful about. Because I hit him with an arrow and now he doesn't like me. After many years, the spirit descended on our plane and began to wander. We gotta be careful, because that spirit, I don't want to deal with him. Is there a way back around if I go kill this guy? Let's get him. Let's get him! Bam, bam. I gotta watch out, because this is definitely not where I want to be with these. Yeah, if my weapon can't actually hit when there's rocks around if I get stuck. There, there, don't cry, my child. We'll be together in the next life. Aww. That lady died and that ghoul was eating her baby? That's horrible. This is Arg! And they were poisoned to death. Arg! Oh, okay. I kind of saw something there. I was like, is this a guy? Get in and get out. Yeah, this is definitely tougher to get any of those guard-breaking attacks on these guys. The yokai. Oh, come here. Yeah, I forget. I don't know what the, some of the names have been changed a little bit, I think, to make them easier to remember. Like, I don't think they call the ones Oni or anything. But I don't know what the resurrected corpse guys. What's the favorite stream you've ever done? Says PokePlays. Actually, I was just thinking about that. Before I started this one, I have this like energy drink. I think it's called like Sonic Nero that I'll drink a little bit of, not a whole thing, before I stream sometimes. But I hadn't had it in a while, and I had a little bit, and then it really reminded me. Seems like a bad way to go. It really reminded me of the Splatfest in Splatoon, because it's been so long since we've had one of those. It's gonna be over a year here. Well, I think we'll get the new game before over a year. But yeah, the Splatfest streams, those are big streams that were a lot of fun. It really brought me back to playing those by having a, that's where the yokai is. Brought me back to those when I drunk some of that, the familiar flavor. Okay, I don't want to back up into there, because that would be real bad. But I want to lure one of these ghouls. I'd like to get back over there to where I was, but it's a little unfortunate that I'm kind of stuck here. See if I can get this guy to come out. Come out and play. Get out. Oh my gosh. I need to heal. We got a samurai skill point though. Need to get out of this corner. Get out. There we go. Get in there. Slice and dice and go. Yeah, I haven't actually hit the key pulse button normally in a while because I've just been using the dodge to key pulse. Oh yeah, I'm hitting above him. Don't want to do that. Oh, we got a new, Kusarigama. I'll eventually be able to say it without having to, stutter or hold off without remembering how it's pronounced. Hope nobody's watching me from above, trying to drop down. Let me just make sure we got what we got here before I move on. Yeah, let me see. Lots of new stuff, jeez. Whetstone, so that's just gonna designed to keep people on the right path. No, that's not the whetstone. The whetstone's up there. I was reading the wrong one. This is soapstone. It raises your familiarity. Oh, that's cool. So we could really boost that with a weapon that we want. And then we got a fire charm. So that's good against fire. What is this? This is good against close combat enemy. The fan is just really good against a bunch of stuff. I almost think I should replace the one charm with the fire. If the Oni attacks, run for your pitiful mortal life, says Laser. Yeah, these... They're not too bad so far, actually. I think because of having experience with some of the other games that are similar, it hasn't been as tough as I was expecting at first. Also, I did familiarize myself with some of the systems. Like, I learned a bit about the game before I even started, which definitely helps. I don't think there's anything we really want to upgrade here, because none of them are really upgrades. Okay, just some new stuff that I could break down and try to sell. It's time to try to go up above, though, before somebody sneak attacks me or does something bad. Let me try going up above. Make sure we're not missing anything here. Because I thought I saw someone and then didn't. Oh, no, they jumped down and ran. This is a crazy guard tower. I could snipe a bunch of guys. Ooh, yeah. How many arrows do I have? One. And I'll save it. I was going to say, I could snipe a bunch of enemies, but I don't want to waste my one arrow. This is really bad if I fall, because then I'm in a horrible position where I don't know where the enemies are. I'm going to run over here. That yokai is really bothering me. I don't know what's going to happen if I get too close. I don't know if we should trigger that yet. I guess I should probably take it down before we get too far. Just seems like bad news when there's still enemies all over. Oh, these are the guys I sniped. Ah, no! Oh no! I'm in a bad way. I should have watched the roof. I should have known. Okay, this is a samurai guy. Oh, jeez. No, no, no. Ah, gotta heal. I don't have any healing. This is real bad. I gotta fight this one out and hope that I manage to get him. Okay, get him. And then remember that he's gonna keep fighting. There we go. All right. I should go to the shrine. I should definitely go to the shrine. Oh, I got an elixir. Okay, we have one elixir. Not enough to fight a yokai. But definitely... Oh, there's a shortcut. All right, and then... That guy's somebody we took out before, but I didn't get that, I guess. I need to get this ladder down. That's my goal. go up around the roof, around the back way that I went before, not going across the yokai stuff. And then, can I even get over there now? How did I? I dropped down. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Back up. Bird, don't die. Yeah, I'm trying my best here. We need to go back up, and then, how did I even get over there? I dropped down behind where the ghoul was. Now I remember. So drop down here. Just go through this hole. Alright. I thought this was a bad thing, but this is actually where we want to go to not run into the looming yokai. I'm gonna head up the guard tower. Kick that ladder down so that at least if we die, I can get back, you know, I can skip a lot of stuff a little easier the next time around. I wish I could snipe a lot of these guys, but I've been using a ton of my arrows. Wasting them a little, I guess, on lesser foes. Yeah, that's real bad news if I fall. I should have seen this. Yeah, that really tempted me because I killed that guy. I should have known my greed. There we go, more arrows. My greed made me think that I was gonna get over there quick and grab that, and then I fell through a hole in the roof, so I should be watching all these roofs. There's another yokai spot. I gotta get this ladder, but I'm paranoid about these roofs. Alright. Could have holes in them. So do we want to fight? I think I should fight the one over here before I go on there and risk, you know, running backwards and running into this thing. So let's see what this yokai is about. If I die, I'm so close, I could get my stuff back, hopefully, pretty easily. Here we go. Oh, geez, it's a demon guy. All right, not too bad. I could throw some salt down. Did that work on him? Oh man, probably wasted that. I didn't hit him with it. There we go. Key pulse. Oh, he's down. And I should be hitting him. Get out of the way. My key. My key is not good. Should wait for him to attack and try that salt again. There we go. Hit him with the salt. Did a little bit of damage. he's trying to spook me. Okay, here he goes with his crazy combo, and then we go in. Bam, bam, bam. Duck out. I think I have to use the normal key pulse maybe to get rid of that yokai aura. Wrong thing. There he goes. Okay. Bam, bam, bam. That didn't work right. I gotta do it perfectly. So be careful now. Here he goes. His tantrum attack. Bam, bam, bam. There we go. It dispelled it. Haha. Bam, bam, bam. Bam. Nope. That was too risky. Too risky, my buddy. Me. Oh, I'm gonna back up into fire if I'm not careful. Okay, here he goes with the tantrum. Boom, bam, bam. Let him do that. Just let him get in there. And no! Instead of dodging, I hit my key pulse to dispel. I thought I was being good, but yeah. I should have known with one elixir I wasn't gonna take him down. So let's try that again. I was so close there. Alright. Remember your training, Adam. That's clearly an Oni, says Laser. Yeah, the Oni are those big guys. Let's see. We're so close, I don't think I'm going to have to do too much to get back to where I was, really. I could even... Can I get on the roof from here? You can't really jump in this game, can you? I'm trying to think if there's a way to... Oh, nope. All right. Well, that's all right. I only got a couple of ghouls to take out anyways, and we should be good. Or whatever these guys are called. I really gotta be careful though. I'm gonna switch to low stance and get in there and try to take him out as much as I can. But yeah, I really gotta make sure I'm careful until we get my Amrita back and my Guardian Spirit. There we go. Whoa! He really had an opening there after he did that. That was cool. I should keep low stance because I think we got another one here. Yep, there he is. Hey, buddy. Come on. Low stance is, I think it guards really well, plus it's super quick. It almost seems like I could go with that if I wanted. There we go. Man, that's good. Knocks him down super easy and then take him out. Okay. Alright, and then nothing back here, if I remember. That Oni's gone. This guy I could snipe, but I'm not going to bother with, really. He's just kind of hanging out there. There's another ghoul here, I think, right? Or no. Archer. Somebody bad. I think it's that archer. And then I'll lure the samurai out. So you gotta remember, these types of games, you gotta be on your toes, knowing what's happening. Or, you know, not knowing what's... Obviously, you gotta be on your toes, but you gotta be good at making sure you're remembering all the layouts of the enemies and who's gonna be a jerk and fire arrows at you. Man, she's quick with those dashes. Nope, he had a fourth hit on that combo that I wasn't expecting. There we go, and then while he's down... Oh no, can't get a cool slicing hit and then a follow-up. That would be too good. There we go. He's almost dead. Just gotta really be careful not to let him take me out. Okay, good. We're good. I gotta save as much elixir as possible, because that Oni is gonna give me trouble if I'm not careful. I think we can run straight to the ladder. Go, go, go. Don't get careless here, though, with this archer guy. Lock on. There's my bird! My lovely little bird buddy is waiting for me there. Alright. So, gotta be careful here. How many arrows do I have? Got 6. Okay, I think we can do this. That archer guy is probably gonna be more of a problem. Let's get him. Try to get this guy. Oh, I almost had him there. So he's gonna run down. Where would his head be? Right around, maybe here? This is risky. Here he comes. Whoa! I didn't even have the target, I just led that shot and got him. That was pretty lucky, though. But yeah, worked out. Alright. Just trying to estimate where he was gonna be. Worked out for me. So there's a ghoul down there, there's a ghoul in there. There's that guy in that other house that I should probably deal with before we get too far. That ladder will take me up, though. Let me get this guy. Let me get this guy foist. Go. Get out of here. Gotta be careful with my heavy attacks, because it's obviously gonna... His leg's caught between the furnace, or the stove and the wood pile. But yeah, my heavy attacks, a lot of enemies are gonna hit me faster, making me have a tough time. I think I just heard somebody on their way out to get me, maybe? I don't know. Couldn't tell for sure. Nobody in here? Yep. Try to take him out. He's a big axe guy. He's got so much stamina, and I got stuck on his cooking pot. There we go. Get him! Oh my gosh! No, no, no! Oh my gosh! No, 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 no. Heal, heal, heal. And look out! There we go. Got him. Jeez. Yeah, that hit, it took down almost all of my life. That was crazy. I don't remember going in here, did we? I think we did. There's a chest. Yeah, I don't remember. I might have missed that before, because I don't remember opening this. I think you only get one shot with chests, if I remember right. We got a prestige? Yeah, we did. Okay. More life, resistance to yokai realm, better luck. I almost think a little more life would be good. Let's do that. Alright, and then what else here? Did we get better stuff? No, it's all single katanas. Not my department, for the most part. And then, better bow. No. Just a new bow, not a better bow. Any of these good? I think we're good with what I got on my helmet. That still would make me heavy to use the better armored one. I do like the one, yeah, the little conical hat. And then, that's less defense. Alright, none of that's helping too much. I don't think there's any skills that I really... I got so many skill points, I should probably be putting them into stuff. Alright, let's just put them in something here. Grapple an enemy. Quick draw can be used when your sword is sheathed. I'll have to remember to even try that. And then what does this one do here? Oh, we need to clear the missions to get some of them. That's for... Activates when you recover the maximum amount of ki from a ki pulse. Purifies the defilement clinging to you in your vicinity. That's probably pretty good. Change to another stance on a successful key pulse. Increases the amount. Yeah, I don't know about a lot of this stuff. Doesn't seem too useful at this point. Combo move incorporating. Let's try some of this stuff since I got the skill points. Alright. I'll save the rest. So what were the two things that I got? I should try to remember. One is hold R1 and push circle to do a quick draw, and then the other was when it's sheathed or something, hold X while guarding. Or whoa! Oh my gosh! Ah-da-da-da-da! He's like really like, hey, get out of my way. Hold X. Yeah, that's actually kind of cool. And then what was R1? Hit circle when sheathed to do a R. It said R1. Circle when sheathed, right? Just want to make sure if this other cool skill, you know, skill is as cool as the other. Oh, hold both of them. Whoa. Okay, that's pretty cool. All right, we'll try these. Trying to be careful about who I need to fight still, because I'm forgetting who is left here. I know there's a ghoul in here. There we go. Take him out before he knows what hit him. All right. And then, so one was guard, and then flurry, and then the other is when I have them sheathed. Hit them both. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, as soon as I get in there to get my stuff, I'm gonna have that yokai after me, so be careful about that. Slice and dice! Slice and dicing, buddy. How about one of these? Oh, that doesn't hit very well on this guy because he's so low to the ground. Gotta be careful with where I'm hitting here. Yeah, he's rough to hit if I'm using mid-stance. I don't think I have to use mid-stance to do that flurry, right? Let's try it. Or maybe it is mid-stance only. Yeah, alright. Well, that's cool. That's a good lead-in for a lot of attacks. Who saw me? Oh yeah, this guy. I forgot about him. He's been here. And then... Oh, God! Ah! Could have used a follow-up on him. I just didn't realize it at the time. Go get that key back. I should really be switching to low stance on those guys for sure, because they don't stay up for very long. I can't get out of here now. I gotta go through. I forgot. Okay, let's do it. We gotta fight our way through. Do my best to survive. Yeah, gotta take all these guys out quick before we get into a position where I gotta fight the Oni again. Let's... That's slice and dice, not necessarily the best. There we go. Whoa, that was cool. Nope. Ah, no, don't bite me. Ah, he's gonna poison me, isn't he? I was trying to do that sheath attack. I shouldn't have gotten fancy. Antidote, quick. Antidote. We're good. All right. Yeah, I was trying to get used to doing the sheath attack, but that was kind of a waste. Alright. There's a thing over on that side that I can't get just yet. I think we cleared out everybody on the roofs area. Let me just make sure, because I can double check all this stuff. I need to go over there and dodge that fire to get that, I'll remember. To get that item. But yeah, around this. Take a right at the fire. Just don't die from it. And this is... He burned to death. Okay. Yeah, don't go running through there. Good rule of thumb. We got ammo and a matchlock. Ooh. So I can get a... I put a gun on now. My second ranged weapon. Let's do that. Gun doesn't do as much damage, I don't... Oh, no, it does more damage, but maybe it is a little tougher to aim. I don't know what the trade-off is. No good extra weapons, I don't think. Oh, this is a cool axe, but... Not an axe man. Alright. So, as long as everyone's dead, we're gonna give this Oni fight another shot and get my stuff back. I should probably heal before... I wonder if the holes in the roof return, or... They're still there, okay. I was gonna say, that would be pretty devious if they made people remember every time. Someone said, what was that? Thomas says, are you gonna do more live streams? Yeah, definitely, I've been doing... There's the Kodama. See him already, the last one from this area, I think. But yeah, I've done, I do them most weekends. We play Splatoon and different stuff, but I'm gonna try to keep this game doing live streams after we finish up this one. You know, next time I play, I'll do another stream, just like so I can get to actually play a game more casually on my own. Not casually, hopefully. We're doing good. We're not playing like a casual. But yeah, just a way for me to actually get some of this stuff played that I want to try. It's going to be a waste of those. But not have to worry too much about not having a video or a stream ready for the day. I don't want to go inside, for sure. I want to dash around him. Okay, I'm going to back it up. I hope there's no fire here, because I can't really see. And then, where is my thing? There it is. Touch it. Good. All right. And do I have my power? If I have it, I might just use it on this guy. Let's go. Let's get him. Bam, 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 bam. And then slice and dice him. That was probably a waste. Let's hit him with the extra bird. No, I didn't actually use it right. I was trying to use that special finisher. I kind of didn't do it the right way. He's almost down. Can we hit him with a good finish? I need to use the key pulse. And then I can't dodge out of the way. One, two, then key pulse. Get that out of there. Still left his stuff, though. Yeah. All right. Elixirs, hammers, some type of boots. Let's try those out. Let me see. Where is that? Oh, that's better. It's purple, too. Rare loot. My toughness is going down a little bit than what I got right now, but that's okay. Evasion key is good, but I'd rather have better defense. Oh, look at our equip rate and stuff. Can we put on... What were we holding off? I wanted to put on better pants, or... There was something that I was like, oh, I can't put this on. It's too heavy. Maybe the helmet. I'm going to lose a lot of stuff if I get that extra defense from the helmet, but I can still dash around. I like all this extra stuff, though. Yeah, let's keep that for now until we find a helmet that gives me a better boost than what that's offering, even though it looks cool. And then just another wooden hammer. Strong. Probably fun to use, but I got my katanas. And then this is all done. Yeah, we did it. Bunch of boxes. Some extra arrows for me. So I can use that one ladder. I don't have to go all through here again. Yep, let's head up and see how we're doing. How long have we been going here? Might keep this around. I'm trying to find my mouse. You know, this might be a good time to end here after we maybe find the Kodama or see what we can get through. If there's another shrine soon, I might end at that shrine. We took down that yokai. We're going to wander right into another thing, it looks like. Yep. Oh my gosh, he's right on the roof. This is a bad place to battle. So I need to be very careful about how I approach this guy. There we go. Bam, bam. Nope. Yeah. Bam, bam. There we go. Get him with that. Get out of the way. He's getting mad. He's laying down his yokai zone. Because he really doesn't like... Whoop. I'm trying to focus. So I forgot what I was saying there. Whoop. I gotta be careful. We almost actually have our... thing again, charged up. He's trying to... I should be hitting him every time he does a thing, or else I'm losing an opportunity here. Oh, well. He might drop through on me. This is better. I don't want to fight him on the roofs anyways. Let me see if he'll drop down after me. Where is he? Oh my gosh! Yeah, he went through the hole there. He's gonna do a crazy swing. Nope! Ah! Man, one hit from this guy is so rough. I'm walking close to a fire. Oh, it's just a brazier. Okay, we're good. Here he goes with a big old... Oh, he's an axe guy. That's why he does so much damage. He's an axe man. He hit that brazier out. Move in. Get in there. Yeah, the dodge key pulse doesn't seem to actually dispel any of the yokai realm stuff. There we go. Got that out of there. There he goes. There we go. Get that out. It's like a blast. Black mist is filling me inside. Ha ha ha, humans come to me. Is that the... So that guy was probably normal and he became an even more powerful yokai than those ghouls that we've seen. Here we go. Minoden dual Uchigatana. So that's another dual blade one. It has poison. Let's try that out. I'm gonna miss those white-handled katanas we used them for so long. And we have to restart familiarity once we're using a new weapon, so it is kind of a trade-off, unfortunately. And then better boots already, it looks like. We're not losing much, other than some fire stuff. Dash key usage, critical. Okay, let's do that. Oh no, we're encumbered now. I might wait on these boots. And we'll try those later. Any other things that I need to put on shortcuts, or... Maybe I should just use this whetstone on the sword that I just got. Because, use the whetstone, right? Let me check the familiarity, because we just started a new one. Yeah, there we go. Got a huge boost to that already. Okay, two yokai down. Hopefully, or two oni specifically. Hopefully we got a shrine pretty soon here. I'd like to get that Kodama, because I'm worried if I don't get it. Where was it? There it is. Then I might forget, you know? Oh, there's a guy right there. What are you doing? He doesn't have much in the way of head armor other than that forehead guard, so. There we go. Take him out. He's actually on the side that we're on still, so. I fought all those oni and stuff while this guy was just kind of here this whole time, so I'm glad that I didn't accidentally wander into where he was at, because that would have been really bad. Alright, back up. Back up top and around. And we should, Renji asks, right Twix or left Twix? I don't eat too many Twix, but they're pretty much identical. Despite what those ads have you believe, I'm sure. There's a ghoul laying down over there. This guy might want an arrow, because we got a few of them. Let me see if I can get over him. There we go. Almost. Oh, jeez. Accidentally hit that instead of taking him out. How I could, shoulda. I might not waste another arrow, but how do I... There we go. You have to actually hold it while you're drawing to switch arrow types. What are these special arrows, I wonder? I wonder if they fly farther or something? If no one's after me, let me check that real quick. Longbow. Doesn't say what the arrows are from here. Or does it? Nope. I got that gun, too. Gotta use those. I'm sure the arrows are in my inventory somewhere. It's alright. If I run out of normal ones, I'll try the special ones. Do we have to kick this down? This doesn't seem so good. Stand in here. A little bit higher. Almost. Oh, not quite. Can we hit him when he's on the ground with his head there? Doesn't seem like it. Now he's on the way over. How about you run into the fire? He's gonna come up the ladder, probably. Here he comes. Man, he's quick. There he goes. He's quick and he's quick to fall. What if I, try this? Nope. Ah. I wanted to try my attack on him. There we go. And he's got a broken guard. Finish him off. Okay. So that's a good thing when you know someone's, like, on the way over. You can get that charged and just slice them with your sheathed swords. Wish I could get this guy to climb up here, but he's not gonna fall for that. I think I gotta drop down, because this doesn't look like I can get over here too well. Maybe. It's a little dicey there. Oh, there's an archer. Let me see if I can stand in a spot where he won't see me. I can still get him. A little bit higher. There we go. Alright. Good. Now we don't have to deal with that guy. Any other archers, though? That looks like a Kodama there, too. I see some green. Yeah, how many Kodamas are in here? There's not five per shrine area, is there? Because that would be a lot. There's a hole in this roof, isn't there? Nope. We're good. Watch these roofs, though. Oh, there's one right there. Jeez. There we go. Wanted to focus, so I got real quiet, but I was like, gotta use that. Gotta get that charge. Great opening move. Takes down a ton of their health. These guys need to stay away from those ghouls. They're really, like, fraternizing with the yokai. He's got too much armor. Oh, yeah! How can they get up? This can kind of teach me the path through this area. Because he's going to go around, and he'll go up that ladder. Okay. These guys are pretty smart with the pathfinding, I'm noticing. Like, they're avoiding the fire. We'll see how this guy does. Oh, jeez. Well, at least I can dip off, I guess, if I have to, but... Oop. Oh, nope. Man, I gotta take him out before those other guys get here. Who cares about a drawing attack? Get in there and hit him. There we you go. Go, go, go. And look out. Ah, no. Ah, no. Ah, jeez. We're in a new area, so it's tougher. But that spear guy, I was not expecting. He doesn't even know how to walk off a roof. But he took me out. Man, got stuck in a real bad combo there. Okay, so I need to... Can we actually sneak up on the one part easier? Do we have to go through the one? Yeah. We gotta at least get over to that one spot, and then we can... Whoop. There we go. Man, really leaves you vulnerable when you try to do that, though. You gotta be careful. I'm, like, so focused whenever I do the drawing. That's why the guy I mentioned at the beginning of the game, I was like, he puts his weapon away too much. But that's part of it, is that put it away, and you can use the cool drawing thing. Where's that ghoul? Where's that ghoul? Here we go. Nope. Jeez. Not doing it as consistently as I would want. Oh no, I'm in high stance. Nope. Jeez. Did not mean to go into high stance there. Trying to do all my fancy stuff. And then I got in the wrong stance. Let's do this. There we go. That was cool. Lined him right up. As long as you have like a good path that you can hit him on, then what did we... Another prestige? No. More title stuff, I guess. But yeah, I can't use more of this. What is that? Gyakudama. What is that? I don't actually know. Hmm. Might be some type of weapon that we need to break down. I guess I won't worry about it, but yeah, what is... It's maybe an item or something that we've maxed out on. Yeah, there we go, the fire bombs. I should use those more often. Let's use one on whoever we find next. And then... This guy. I'll just throw one at him so I can pick up those other ones. Hey, buddy. I could have sniped him. Now he's going to run all the way over. This is probably more than ones over here, so I don't... It's maybe a waste, but at least I did some damage to him. I keep thinking I hear a baby cry, but I think it might be the... yeah, we need another. He's like, where did that guy go that was there that just threw a thing at me? He's gone. I think the Kodama might be making those noises. I don't know. Sounded like a baby. Weird. All right. Grab that last one, and we'll speed this up a little bit here. I really would like to get to the Kodama or the next shrine before we finish, so I'm going to try my best to not die. We got tons of elixirs. Doing okay. I could have... Yeah, I can't level because I got to get my stuff. I forgot. I was going to say, we should have leveled, but can't do that right now. When I lost everything to a random spearman. Okay, go to... Three. I thought he did four before. We can break him. There we go. Yep. And then he can't. Oh! It looked like a goof when I go by him on accident that way. Yeah, we're good. Trying to time and, you know, use all my different combos and stuff that I'm learning. Sometimes that happens in games where I'll, like, focus too much on the new stuff that I get, and then I mess myself up. It's like, you don't want to worry too much about what you're doing. Just use what works. But it's one of those things where, yeah, I want to try to implement the new stuff so I don't forget that I even have it before we can use it. All right, so I'm going to drop down here and then immediately climb before anyone notices me, hopefully. And then, oh, I forgot about these guys. I'll take them out at least, but I'm gonna just kind of avoid this other area that we've already gone through before. He's on his way. No time. Can't do a cool thing like before. Here he goes. He's not dead. He'll find his way back up. But yeah, this whole area I don't need to go through now, because we can just skip by going this way. Oh, jeez! You are faster than I thought you were, my friend. I forgot that ladder was right there. And then this guy, take him out. Oh, I'm using special arrows. I didn't mean to do that. There we go. All right. I'm not worried about those items. I guess we could get We're so close to the ladder. I'm just trying to quickly get to where I was so we can finish up. All right. So, careful. Snipe the ghoul. Maybe I'll try my special arrow on these guys. I do have the gun. I have to remember that. Maybe this will do more damage or enough to take them out a little easier. Man, they keeps moving. How do I... Yeah, switch to my gun. How many bullets do we have? Kind of want to get rid of some of these guys before we get down there. Does this run out if I don't shoot fast enough? Ooh, that's good. There's my stuff. Guy right there. But yeah, you can hear the fuse to where I'm like, oh man, if we don't shoot fast enough, I wonder if it just doesn't... That was good. Let you do it, or it burns out, or like if it exploded or something, that would be real bad. There you go. See ya, buddy. Gonna try my thing here. Oh, you gotta time it right. Can't just do it. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh. This is bad. Didn't want to come down here. Up. Making sure that we're not running into anything. We don't want too early. Ooh, almost fell off of that. That's my thing. I'm gonna get that before we do any ghoul fighting. All right. I don't think I'm gonna waste my stuff on this guy. My ammo. Come here. Go for it. Oh, he fell in the fire. And I don't want to have that happen, so I should be careful here. He keeps falling. Aw. Almost feel bad for this monster. Yeah, he's inflicted with fire or whatever. Get that before we... Ugh. Don't set foot in there. Okay, I got my stuff back. This would be a great time to go level. But I don't know if I want to do that, because then we have to go back through some of that again. Let me try to take some of these guys out. Oh, we're out of ammo here. Let me try this axe guy. There we go. His buddy actually didn't notice because he was too busy walking around. Oh, there we go. Jesus, that's a lot of damage. And then switch to the bow. They're gonna be here lickety split, so I gotta be careful. Where are they? Here he comes. All right, I got bolt two of them. I think this will be easy enough to take this one guy out. Here he comes. Kind of backed in a corner here in a bad way, but... Oh, no, that was too far. Careful. Oh my gosh. No. Ah, do I have... Oh, I have poison on my katanas. I forgot. Yeah, inflicting poison on him without even remembering that was something I could do. It's like a different moveset, too, despite being... You can see it kind of spins around. That's cool. Even amongst the same weapons, they have like different moves and stuff. Alright, do we want to go down and dare to wander the streets where things are scary? I'm gonna try. I'm so bloody. I heard something. A lot of fire. And some secrets. Just really gotta make sure I'm not putting myself in a bad way. Like before, there was all those yokai water pot. There was a lot of guys that were all bunched up in that one spot. The yokai water pot sounds like it would be a helmet. And that's better. Okay. Can go with that. Now that I've got enough strength to do it. What other weapons did we get? There we go. Got a better one of those. Okay. We're good. I just want to figure out what the water pot does. A magic pot containing water from the underworld that opens a portal to the yokai realm when thrown. The pot itself is made of clay harvested. Oh, so we can use it to make other people get hit with the yokai realm effect. I don't know if I wanna... I don't know if I wanna do that to myself. Just because if I want, you know, I step into it, I get the same effects, I'm guessing. Alright, I hear a lot of people growling. Really want to make sure there's no houses that I can go into that I'm missing. Let's see. This is a dead guy. Dweller got him. Which I think is those ghouls. That's fire. This might be a secret. Nope. Yeah, here's some stuff. Here's some bad biz. Probably a guy in here. Yep, here it goes. Okay, that's how that guy died, though. He went into that without preparing. And he got killed by one of these. Is he going back to his business? Yeah, he's just eating somebody. And there we go. Ooh. Nope, careful. Yeah, the dwellers are a little stronger here than they were in the other area. Trying to... Oh no, I'm using the wrong stance! Ah, jeez. That's why I wasn't doing my quick draw. I gotta remember to check my stances, because I wasn't doing my quick draw move, I wasn't doing my rush in. I was trying to do all that, and I had the wrong stance going. This game is very easy if you're not paying attention to your sword stuff to accidentally not be able to do the moves that you need to be able to do. Anybody around? I still keep hearing somebody breathing heavily, and I don't think it's me. I think it's some monsters. Could be the guys up there that are... Ooh, that's even better already. Could be the guys that are up on the other area that I skipped this time. Okay. Starting to get hungry, so I'm gonna not be able to do as well if I'm not careful. We gotta get to the next area. Can I slice that? Oh, what did that do? Oh, it brought a bucket up with something. Okay. You wanna go home, little guy? Sorry, I can't move anymore. You lose a baby, too? Or is he talking to Kodamas? Is he saying there's a Kodama around here? I don't know. Let's be careful, though. I'm trying to check these doors, just in case I can go in them. And don't want to miss anything. There's definitely a bunch of dudes over here before. Seems relatively clear now. Still hear breathing. Lots of fire. Lots of scary stuff. How did this guy die? Cut down by outlaw. Probably some more guys around here. Not just the ones that I fought. Nobody saw me. Jump in here. Jump out. Anybody around? Nope. The old jump in and jump out of the, strange. Looks like a glowing... Sword is glowing. We already have a fan. Is that a better fan? How strange. Yeah. Alright. That's what the guy said. We got... Yeah, that's not as good. I think that's all those. We got better helmet, potentially. No? Man. And then the fan. It's a better fan. Equipment drop rate. Ooh, that's good. Let's use that instead. Of the one that just, like, gives me some weird mask bonus that I don't have. Alright. On my way. We're gonna see some fights here soon, I'm guessing. We're about to step out into the open. Where it looks like we're gonna be very vulnerable. We got a little bit more over here we can maybe see. Yeah, like this guy. He worries me. Because he's kinda out on his own. Seems like he's gonna lure me into a thing. Ooh, jeez. How about a... Nope! Ah! Jeez, I'm trying to do my flurry strike and he's not letting me. Yeah, why won't it let me do that? It's okay. He's used up all his stamina now anyways. Huh. That was strange. I'm trying to do this. I guess I gotta push it together. Anybody over here? This is scaring me. I don't see anybody. There's a ladder up. Ooh! Probably shouldn't run into torches so I can see. Okay. Don't see anyone else up here. Unless somebody's gonna be able to snipe me from way far off. Even a coward like me stands half a chance here. While in the air, press square or triangle to do a drop attack. That might be a better longbow. This guy got killed. He fell to death. Is this a ladder to kick down? Yep. I think we're almost out of this area. Just gonna double check my bow and make sure we didn't get a better one. Nope. Alright. And then, ooh. That doesn't look good down there. Yeah, this is a long fall. Probably don't want to not take a ladder. Okay. Almost out of here, though. And hopefully we can... Yeah, where is that Kodama? And how do I get on this roof? There's a roof here. With some good stuff. Is there a ladder anywhere? Alright. Just gonna double check before we rush ahead. I want to make sure we're not missing anything. Oh, we go down here. Okay. And then go around. Anybody waiting? Anybody popping up here? That's a hole. Trying to hit it and then move off. Quick, quick, quick. There we go. Alright, now I get to see what's in there. And I won't forget about it. Huh? It's, one of those guys. Okay. Make sure there's nothing else around here before we move on. I see the Kodama! We're within sight of it. Get up on here. And then... kick this down? No. What is that? Oh, water! Kick it down! Knock it down, and then we can go through. There we go! I got a big old watery shortcut. That got rid of some of that fire. Now I can go back to that other area easily. That Kodama's, like, leading me to my death, because I'm... if I just went down and, tried to jump off to get to him, that would definitely kill me. That dang drifter said he'd help defend the village, but he brought the rogues right to us. Drifter. I wonder if it's the guy that we, the guy we met before with all his magic. How do I get in the one area? I wonder if it only opens if I, probably only opens up if I was to fall through the roof. So I might have to do that to get in there. I'm trying to remember the ladder. It's back here. Right? Or is it? Oh, jeez. Maybe that's the roof that I was thinking of. Get him, get him. Oh, no! Ah! Don't shoot. Jeez, jeez, jeez. Antidote, quick. Antidote. Oh, no, I used it already. It doesn't let you use it if you're not poisoned, which just seems like a good deal. Oh, jeez. That was real bad. And now I'm on fire. Can I roll? Yep, I can roll to put it out. Wasn't looking where I was going. Trying to remember here what I want to do. He's on fire now, though. There we go. Alright. Controls get complicated sometimes when I'm freaking out. Are we... we're in a different spot. I feel like I... ooh, this would be good to... there we go. And get him a couple more times. Should be good. Nope. One more. Ah, jeez. Scary. Scary stuff when I'm running inside of a house and I don't know what's happening. Okay. We're good. We're good. We're good. Let's get all that. Scout armor. Better chain weapon. I haven't been using that in a while, but I do enjoy my swords. Oh, nice. Is that better attack than what I got with my sword? Because maybe I should switch over. Yeah, it is. Okay, let's do that. It's encouraging me to mix up my weapon uses. Better armor here. In most ways. A little less toughness. And then we got a different type of Onomori charm. What does that do? Current damage from poison goes down. I kind of want the fire damage protection, though. Because there's so much fire around. It just really seems like that would be best to keep on my guy. So let's switch weapons. I gotta get used to this again. But we should be able to pretty easily. Oh yeah, that's what went wrong. I didn't go through. Yeah, I was like kinda confused about where I was. But I need to go over here. And then up the ladder. We were on the other side of that fire. Okay, go, 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 go. I wanna try to get to that the other bonus stuff over there, but I don't really see a clear like line to get it. Oh no, we go on that roof. There. That's a long drop though. Okay. Don't fall through. Look for holes. And now I can get all that stuff. Okay. That should be good. Oh, there's another Kodama. I gotta get that guy before we go too far. Summoner's Candle, what is that? We're getting so much stuff, I gotta check. I'll switch it with the Yokai Pot. Special Guardian Spirits, and I'm Rita from Graves. It's made of... Okay. Oh, okay. That's actually really good. If we die and we don't want to go back to our grave, then we use that, I think. The guy right there. He's just kind of hanging out right there. Do you want to try a drop attack on him? Probably. Let me get the Kodama first, and then I'll try a drop attack on that guy. Come here, buddy. Can we get back up? Go on back there. He pointed the wrong direction. That didn't seem like it should have worked. He'll figure it out. He's smart. He can glow. Alright, let me drop attack that one guy so we can see what it's like. Then we'll move on, because we got everything here, it looks like. And we're almost to the boats. It just really, it really feels like we're at another point where we're getting close to a boss or close to a shrine. And then we'll finish up. Okay. Drop attack this guy. Whoa! There we go. Bam, bam, bam. Gotta be careful with this close quarter fight. Oh, I'm using the wrong weapon. I didn't even realize what I was using. It does, yeah, it's doing good damage still, but I didn't even realize that I was not using my swords at first. Okay, what do we get from that? Talisman? Alright. I doubt this weapon is going to be better than the one I'm using. Yeah, because we got a really good purple Kusarigama. I haven't said it in a while. And summons a guardian spirit to attack your enemies for a short period of time. I might switch that out with my yokai stuff, because that sounds good. Looks like a fox or something. Use that on a boss. Okay. I think we are getting close here. I wanted to get that other Kodama, but I do think we have to go around. Let me just double check. Go, go, go. We can sprint up the ladder. Didn't think about that. All right. Look out for the hole. Don't fall into that, because we did actually go in there. Got that chest. Fought those guys. That's a way down. And then, yeah, this just loops around. Okay. That Kodama we have to get from going around outside. So don't let me forget, guys. We have so many things. We have so many things. Maybe I should actually just end it here. Cash in all my stuff. Yeah, you know, I would want to do that normally, but I want to... I probably forget a lot of this stuff by the time we stream again. I'll try to do it soon. But yeah, I should peek out here, maybe. We have so many Amrita, so much Amrita, that it does seem like a risk to not cash it in. This really looks like we could be, like, on the midst of a boss set up here with the boat, or... I don't know. A little bit over. Got him. All right. The other guy's on his way. He's going to alert the other dude, probably, though. Can we line this up and get another cool shot? Oh, I got him with that, but not gonna do it for me. There we go. This is a good weapon, but I feel like I'm so used to the sword that I'm gonna get hurt pretty bad using this thing on accident, because I'm not used to the moveset. This lady's gonna tell us some sad tales. I gotta tell them, gotta run from the ship. Gotta run from the ship. Like, yeah, what's going on with the ship? Bad news. I could pull this guy to me. Oh no, that didn't work out. There we go. Bam, bam, bam. Yeah, this is more of a long range thing that I gotta make sure I'm keeping my distance. There we go. Alright. Yeah, I wish you could like send it straight out other than grabbing them. There might be a move for that. That looks like there's a shrine that way because it's got a torii. One of those gates. Panda Bomb Gaming says, how you doing? So you're the welcome party, huh? Am I going to heaven, huh? I'm taking you? Wait, he's taking people to heaven on the boat? Doing pretty good, Panda Bomb. I'm thinking that, we're getting close to the end here. Because I would like to have some food. But this feels like a shrine to me. The torii are supposed to be protective things. If we get to the torii and I level up, I might make a run for the Kodama. And then we'll try to finish. Or yeah, if we get to a shrine. Well, there's a dead guy over here, so maybe this isn't the most safe place. This is a cursed island, so the protective stuff isn't always going to be good. I wish I could tell how that guy died. Ooh, what was that? Looks like something popped out of the water there, didn't it? This is a bad cave. It's a bad looking cave. Like there's piranhas or something down there. Spirit stone. Something lurking here. I'd rather die than fall into your hands. I got a harakiri sword. Is that for committing seppuku? Like, how did this guy die? Cut down by yoki. Is that that's not the plural for yokai. The plural for yokai is yokai, I think. Maybe we don't want to be in this cave. Seems scary. Let me just check these weapons. I'm always checking weapons. Gotta make sure we're not missing anything good. Spear. Well, that's a pretty good spear. And I don't think I got anything else. Alright. Squire's spear. Yeah, they died from a yokai, but they're in this, like, little, alcove here. That's kind of strange. I don't want to wander into that water. I was hoping there would be a shrine here. While we're getting close to the end, I'm going to switch back to my katana. Just so that I know what I'm doing in some of these fights. We got so much experience with it. Gonna try to use the dual katana. Creep over here. Can we break these? Oh. Maybe we'll find the Kodama. Oh, there's a yokai mist in that house. So that's bad news. Fishing stuff. Little shrine grave. This looks like Attack on Titans and somebody. I think the dual swords made it, yeah. But definitely different. No big guys yet that I've found. No big giant titans, but I'm sure when we get to the bosses, we'll see some crazy stuff. That looks foreboding. I might, you know, while this guy's here, I might try to... Nope. Couldn't quite get him there. Nope. He doesn't even know that this dude's throwing ninja stuff at him. But if I go in that house, you can see it'll summon a yokai, so Hungramps will pop out. No, not those yokai. I'm trying to be careful here, but that guy's walking too far away. Okay, here we go. Time to pull him right in. Nope, that didn't work. Pull him right in. Pull him right in. There we go. He's got so much armor that... Oh man, this is really good for... Taking off a ton of his health, he'll just stagger, get pulled. There's a guy right there, though, that I gotta watch out for. He's got a spear. He knows how to use it, looks like. There we go. Back it up. Nope. I gotta be careful, because that really does slow me down a lot when I pull him in. It does seem like the pull attack should be followed up with other stuff. Yeah. Careful. Got so much range. And then one more pull might get him. Don't have much stamina. Here we go. There we are. Alright. Yeah, this is pretty good. I was just about to switch to my dual katanas again, but this is like pretty good for one-on-one fights when I can take my time and hit stuff. I'm worried about getting too close to this house and accidentally making that yokai pop out. Alright. We're getting close to the end here. I want to get that Kodama. I'm going up the cliff. There's something out in the water that looks tempting, but I definitely don't want to just go for that, because I'll probably drown. Anybody around? Here we go! Okay, this is the shrine that we've been waiting for. This simple wooden door we should have cut through right when we found it. We've opened up. There's the shrine there. Let me try to get the Kodama. There's a hole that leads into the room with the yokai. I wonder if that door is locked, like you have to go through the hole and then you get stuck in there with fighting that yokai. There we go, now I don't have to backtrack any, because we're going to have the shrine right here. So let me level. Maybe we should finish up with a cool yokai fight since we're here. We can pray, I will level, and we'll finish up the stream. Thank you guys, you know, everyone who's hanging out, whether you were here the whole time or you just popped in or you're watching it later. What blessings can we get? Healer blessing. Ooh. Oracle. I want the healer blessing because I want more elixirs. Although more Amrita is probably the best one of these, I'm guessing. I'm going to change my blessing, though. And then we will quickly level and get one last big fight going here. I think maybe... how many of these can we do? That all looks pretty good. I'm going to stick with this. Got so much... so many stats. I think I could probably put on heavier armor if I wanted to now, though. But I think we're good. Let's just make sure I'm not going to wander into anybody bad. Yeah, we got all these guys wandering around. That guy there. I'll fight these guys one-on-one real quick. He just walked over that door. I was like, whatever. Oh no, he's got a bow! Look out! Yeah, he's being a jerk. And that other guy saw me now, because I had to go out to deal with the bowman. I'm glad I snuck up on him before. Okay, let's try this here. Without the bow guy in the way. He's rooted into one spot, so I might be able to actually hook him a little easier. Yeah, just gotta keep my ki high. Ki high to a frog. There we go. Get him! Yeah, alright. This thing seems like it might break their... I don't know if it's the damage I'm doing, but it seems like it breaks their ki a little easier than the other stuff that I had. Alright, quick before he gets going too much. Jeez, this is doing... because I leveled up my damage and everything and leveled a ton of stuff, but I'm just wailing on these guys now. I gotta take this area out before I mess with the yokai, though, because I don't want to be backing up into any stragglers. So let's try to lure them here. And look out for that bow. This guy should be good to fight. Nope, look out! Oh my gosh, he got me from way away. I gotta be careful about. Man, these guys are actually not too tough anymore after leveling. That's crazy. I leveled 4 times, so it's not too surprising, but still, it's crazy how much of a step down they are. Gotta be careful. There's a boat here that could have bad stuff on it. Don't want to lure anybody else out. Alright, let me get this guy on his own, preferably. There's guys up there on the guard tower that might be able to get me. Oh, we got more proficiency. That's why it pays to mix your weapons up. Alright, here we go, guys. Last thing we're doing. I'm gonna... maybe we'll try the this cool... look, it's all bloody. The Kusa Rigami. I remember the name now. Let's try this. We might not be able to go through the door. Oh, we can. Has to open from the other... oh, jeez. So this is bad. Look at this. We gotta go through the... this is rough. We gotta go through the roof and then get out the door, like, immediately as that yokai gets summoned, or we are just gonna be boned. Let me try that as quick as I can. Go out. Nope. Oh my gosh. Ah, oh, what a... freed from this mortal coil. That was the worst. Because look, I managed to open the door. But at the same time, was it worth it? I think it was, because now the door is still open, right? But yeah, now that yokai has my stuff. One more time. One more here. I'm going to get over. Use my chin to lock onto this guy. Take him out before his buddy can get up into the mix, hopefully. Come here. Don't use those arrows on me, you joik. Nope. Now I lured his friend. Jeez. Dodge. I gotta be careful here, because he's got that bow. Oh no, that was bad. Why'd I go there? Yeah, I'm getting flustered a little, because I want to get back to my stuff and fight that yokai to finish up the stream. There we are. Okay, that wasn't too bad. I was just a little worried about fighting that foot soldier when his archer buddy is right here. We got him. Alright. A couple more dudes, and we'll get back to it, and then we'll be done. Thanks again, everybody sticking with me. Do I have any arrows? Let's take one of these guys out, make it a little easier on myself. And then pull him in, even though he's just right there. Almost got his guard broken. Here we are. Yeah, this is pretty strong. I think the damage is higher. I'd probably do better with my katanas, but I don't know. Seems like this is doing the trick. I just got stuck in that room, obviously, with him, and that wasn't cool. I think I could take that Oni out with this. Alright. Let's do it. Let's fight this guy. The door is open. My stuff is right there. I really need to... My reputation has increased. I need to grab this and go, go, go. Okay. Yep. Alright. I can pull myself to him, I think, if I use my grab on a larger opponent, it said. But that might not be the best thing I want to do. Oh, jeez, we broke his guard. Get in there and hit him. Yeah. Alright. Can't believe that, that happened. Let's see if we can hook him and get in there. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, jeez, he's real tough. He is real tough. Glad I got a little more health before this fight. I'm going to use two elixirs just because he almost killed me with one thing that time. How did we broke his stuff before? That was just surprising that I managed to do that on such a big dude. Big beefy Oni. Almost got it. There we go. Get him with the... Nope. Ah. He's moving in. He's almost done. He's almost done. He's getting mad. Ah, no, no. Rushing in was real bad there. I'm gonna play it safe. Use my elixirs. Yeah, this thing actually does a lot to his key. That's pretty good. I'm surprised how much it works on him. And there goes his head. He is dead. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Please leave a like if you enjoyed this. Next time, we will continue on. We got the shrine right there. There's a boat ahead. I have a feeling we're not too far from a boss. So I'm gonna rest with my Kodama and rest on my laurels. I'm really enjoying this game. I hope you guys are too. So I'll see you next time for another stream and some more Nioh. I'll just, you know, quickly put this point into something if I have enough, but we're so high leveled, I doubt we can even level anything. Use Amrita to improve stat. Okay. Thanks, Bird. He's hanging out there. That's why it looked different. I was like, hey, he really looked like he was looking at me. All right. Thanks, guys. Have a good night, a good day, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.